Szevasztok, srácok, hello stream, guten tag! Itt vagyunk. Srácok, csak ne fájna a fejem. Fú, már reggel kezdődött. A nap az kukába megy, azt tuti már. Úgy behúzom közben a Twitch Prime-os dolgokat. Úgy hasogat megint hátul, én nem tudom mi az Isten ez. Na mindegy, hát egyelőre nem is számít, de elég para, csajna. The Repracli, hello Esti, hello Simon Side, jó napot kívánunk. Neked is fáj, Prac? Én nem tudom, most megint valami front jöhet ezek szerint. Nekem széje hasogat, sajna. Szevasz, Darkun. Front, igen. Szerintem is, mert már reggel úgy keltem fel azzal, és az a baj, hogy én ezt tudom előre, hogy az estére lesz olyan, gyerekek, hogy így szét fogom passzni a lakást, vagy én nem tudom. Na mindegy, majd valahogy túlélem. Már be van készítve a Rubofen, mert azt az egy gyógyszert bírom rá, szed, 1000%. Be kell durran csak egyet, vagy kettőt, ki tudja még. Na most viszont, amíg bírom, megnézzük a Chicken Police című gémet, ami egy magyar játék, ha minden igaz, vagy magyar fejlesztő, vagy fejlesztők csinálták, és kértem hozzá kulcsot, és kaptam is hozzá kulcsot, szóval meg tudjuk nézni. És már nézzük is. Németországban vagyok, nekem is fáj. Tényleg? Front everywhere. Igen, ez egy általában ez egy ilyen globális dolog szokott lenni, ez a front. Tehát ezért nem jó ez. De nekem nagyon, és nekem nem régóta, tehát talán egy ilyen másfél éve van ez. A front. Bocsánat. Hogy így frontozok. Ezt ide, és ezt ide. Egy. Ez az. The white gentleman. Front is über alles. Jajá, was ist los? Na, ó! Oh. Hát jó van, ez mondjuk így szép, hogy van magyar, hát nyilván az lesz. Állítsd be a fényerőt úgy, hogy a középső, mintha csak jó van, ez tökéletes.
I'm Santino Featherland.
Hát most be kell lőnöm először azt, hogy a hang nektek jó legyen. Szerintem most jó. Mert látom azon a csúszkán, hogy meddig megy fel, és általában akkor szoktátok azt mondani, hogy jó a hang, amikor ez a csúszka eddig megy, úgyhogy az igazoljátok már vissza, léci. Icsoda jó zene van! Az igazi bár zene. Ez meg mindig hangos.
I'm set.
És még mindig? Talán ez már jó. Amire így megnézzük, jó? És kacok, aztán majd lesz valami. Videóbeállítások. Hát ez lehet 8-szoros ezen a... ezt a gémet csak elbírja. De a magyar, és nem vagy hülyese. Kösz, Pracli! Figyelj! Most az sem biztos, hogy el tudom találni azt azért, amit nyomni kell, bazd meg, mert nem nagyon látok, amikor így belenyílal a fejembe, akkor elmegy a látásom is konkrétan. Irányítás. A. Jó lesz. Még mindig hangos? A kurva életbe.
I'm Santino Featherland, and
na most lesz a jó.
Marty McChicken.
Marty McChicken? Most a zene? Most már tuti jó. Ez most már nem lehet szar. Már lehet nem is hallatszik, bezd meg. Szevasz, Rivandal úr! Hello, Ádi! Sziasztok! Na gyerekek, akkor lássuk ezt a fantasztikó gémet. Point It Red. Chicken Police. Három slotunk van, ahova tudunk menteni. Akkor elkezdjük az elsőre. Tényleg? Na.
I ran out to get a pack of cigarettes, but I left my wallet at home. Yeah, that's me. I'm getting old. My name is Sonny. Sonny Featherland. An investigator for 20 years. And once the star of the predatory division of the Clawville Police Department. One half of the legendary Chicken Police. But buying a pack of smokes is more than I can handle right now.
Milyen fasz ez a hang?
Yeah, I'll do that. The most colorful place in the wilderness. For all the gods, what bullshit. The last clucking color left this city years ago. And slowly I'll turn gray too.
Huh. Érdekes. Wow.
Still, what do I expect? We're living in a vast experiment and don't even notice that everything got clucked up a long time ago.
Nagyon tetszik ez a style, amiben ez van.
Wonderland of peaceful coexistence.
De ez a félig ilyen sima, mintha ilyen sima rendes azért videó felvételen, azzal a régi megoldással.
Why not?
Gyunk, az meg kakas.
The dog eats the chicken. It's in our nature. I'm not propping up the illusion anymore.
That's me.
121 days, and it's over.
Ja, tehát nyugdíjba megy. Hello, Mere! Jó napot! Gyerekek, eddig ez nagyon szimpatikus. Mi baj lehet? Ezt kérdezte a játék? Hát... Hello, Mere! Ez egy őszgita, basz. Még ott szűrös a válla, te! Ja, fasz!
Crap. My office lock is a piece of shit if a dame can pick it. She stood in the darkness. The light painted stripes on her body. It whispered secret little things that were never there in the first place. But she was no zebra. Reality was just a light switch away. Elizabeth... Or Charlotte.
Egyébként.
I was sure she'd have a sophisticated sounding name. She had a bygone look in her.
Aki beszél angolul, az észrevehet, hogy tele van ilyen szóviccel az egész, legalábbis itt az elején még.
Or maybe I'm just drunk. But she was the first womanly thing in my place for a long time. So I had to give her a chance.
Hát ez a kakas, bazd meg. Tehát egy kakas és egy ősz párzási szokásait fogjuk most mindjárt meglátni. Úristen, gyerekek! Volt régen, nagyon-nagyon-nagyon régen valami game, valami detektíves, mi a pöcsön volt annak a címe, abba kellett így menni. Mi volt az? Valami nagyon-nagyon régi... Nem. Nem valami... A detektív neve volt. Bassza meg! És nem tudtam átmenni az első pályán. Arra is emlékszem, mert akkor még nem beszéltem angolul. De tök tetszett, csak nem tudtam vele játszani. Oké, tehát lehet vele beszélni, és akkor lehet nézegetni a... az utolsó cigaret.
My wallet and my badge. The wallet is real. The badge ain't. Chief Bloodboil took mine. So I got this one out of a pack of cornflakes. Just in case.
Új funkció tárgyak. Új tárgy. A magnumom. She doesn't seem so dangerous that I need to grab my gun, but
you never know. My last cigarette. You're lucky I don't have a light, pal.
Mindent elrakunk. Oké. És akkor ez egy nyomozós játék lesz?
I wanted to travel the world when I was a kid.
Tök jó, sok lóról lesz, úgy látom. És akkor mindent meg kell találnunk gyakorlatilag, ugye? Wow, de jó!
The wild gentlemen. Those guys rebuilt the city after the great fire of 867. My heroes when I was a little chick.
And Sibekoromban!
Clawville as it was. Burned to the ground.
Clawville. Beszere.
We used to be star cops a few years ago.
Aha.
Tabloid press, radio interviews and even a book series.
Hogy telik a hétvéges, kacok? Mindenki jó van.
Of course, Marty, my old partner, would disagree. He just loved the spotlight.
Loved the spotlight. Ez mi fájóemlék.
This is one of the most beautiful memories from my old life. Before Molly left me.
Okay, tehát a Sunny-nak volt egy felesége, Molly, aki lelépett a gyerekkel.
Good things in life don't last long. The best ones always. M.B. Davis, the eternal king of jazz.
A jazz örök királya. Bessa. Lol. Mi a fasz?
I don't even know where the key is. Whatever is it. I promised myself I'd write it. I don't even know what these.
Oh, itt van egy telefon. Na beszéljünk ezzel a.
Books I'm never gonna read.
Itt lehetnek ilyen titkos dolgok, de beszéljünk ezzel. Megnéz.
Who is this dame anyway? And what the cluck is she doing in my apartment on New Year's Eve?
Let me introduce myself. My name is Deborah.
Deborah Ibanez. Ibanez. De ő Deborah Ibanez.
You're mistaken, ma'am.
Mi a fasz?
Oh, really? Please enlighten me, Mr. Featherland.
I'm not a private eye. I'd recommend Philip... I mean, Mr. Philmar Lowe instead of me. He's a nice guy.
Magányomozót keres.
Mr. Featherland, it's not an
nem
accident
mi?
I came to you.
Look, miss, I work for the police and I'm currently on leave. I couldn't accept private commissions even if I wanted to. Not even from a classy dame like...
Am I that easy to read?
That's my job. But tell me, since you've invited yourself in, would you like a drink?
I don't usually drink.
Akkor elég lesz egy is.
Well, I've got to have one. And it'd be rude of me to drink alone.
If you insist, but... Bourbon, please.
Huh. Thank the wild ones. That's all I have.
What a coincidence.
Mi a fasz?
So come on. Spill it from the beginning.
Ajaj, gyerekek. Összeérinti a kloákáját valószínűleg? Mi lesz? Nem. Na várjál, nézzük meg, hogy itt mik vannak. Tehát egyszer van egy... Ő egy impala, bazd meg. Deborah Ibanez, impala. Nem egy nőst, nőst. Csinos és törékeny, de semmi különleges. A megbízója ügyeit intézi, kifinomult hölgyike, de nem hiszem, hogy túlságosan gazdag vagy befolyásos. Aha, családból származnak. Hotel Atlas. Jó, tehát ennyi van itt, és akkor van itt három kódex. Ugye egyszer van ez a Chicken Police. Egyszer van ez a... maga a, ez a Clovill, ahol vagyunk, és van ez a Wild Vans. Jézusom, oké, ezek meg ilyen istenek. Statisztikák. Beszarsz. Kikérdezés, pontok. Zöld fülű a rankom, mi? Na majd ez hamarosan megváltozik. A kurva életben, és ez mi?
Hú. Ironic, but ever since I've been on furlough, with only my fake badge. Oh man, I totally get. I haven't dusted you off in.
Jó. Nagyszerű.
That's better. Now, if I understand correctly, your mistress is receiving threats. What kind of threats exactly?
It's a very strange matter. First, then it came printed on a wine bottle's label, sent as a gift, then carved into a brick, thrown through the window, and finally, they painted it on the wall of the house in giant red letters.
Jó, igen, hát a fenyegetés volt.
A little deeper. If you don't mind, I'd like to ask you some routine questions.
Né, a rutin kérdés jön.
Please, that's why I'm
here. Ja, azért vagy itt. Kihallgatás! Aha! királynak hallgassuk ki akkor. Fókuszálj arra, amit megtudtál a céli személyről. Gyanúsnak tűnik? Akkor koncentrálj erre. Alany John Doe. Ja, hogy ez a izénk van. Fókusz gyanús. Benyomás gyanús. Detektív méter. Gyanúsnak tűnik, gyanús vagyok. Miért vagy te gyanús? Mi? Fókusz. Benyomásokat kell gyűjtenünk. Benyomás mi? Jó. A detektív méter a legjobb barát megmutatja, milyen jól is had a kikérdezés. Tartsd a pozitív oldalon. Ja, értem. Hát az segít.
I must be cautious and smart. This dame seems shy, which I can use to my advantage. But I must be careful about what I say to her. Or I can scare her off. Let's start gently, and when the time comes, we can go in hard.
Yes! Elővigyázatosnak és okosnak kell lennem. Ez a kislány határozottan félénk, ugye meg törékeny, ezt tudtuk is. Könnyen elijesztetem, kezdjük finoman, aztán bekemény majd. Aha.
Who exactly are you, ma'am?
I'm not somebody important, Mr. Featherland.
Ennyi?
You're important enough to deal with such a delicate matter, right?
I carry out the wishes of my employer, nothing more. This means simple paperwork, most of the time.
You've been thrown into deep water, sweetheart. Tell me,
az anyag lázs.
Believe me, this is just as unpleasant for me as it is for you, if not even more.
Tell me, which part of the city do you live in? Calavera Hills? Flowerville, maybe?
Megkérdezik, hogy hol lakik, egy kicsit így be... melegítjük a Mónikát.
I don't want to answer that. I'm here on behalf of my employer, and not on personal business.
Fair point, Deborah. Let's try a different approach.
De játssza nekem itt az ilyen prédát, kis csillag.
Why did you have to visit me this particular evening?
I have my reasons. I may look like a silly little fawn, and maybe I am, but I still have common sense.
I don't doubt that for a second, Miss Ibanez.
This day is essential to my mistress.
Úrnő.
And she thought it's also important to you.
A message in itself, for sure. But to be honest, even you are.
You know what? I'll just take that as a compliment. Even...
Rémült. És ezt hol látom? Ja, itt vannak a izék. Félénk, bizonytalan és rémült.
Why did you come to visit me? Why not your employer herself?
My employer is Miss Natasha Katsenko.
Na megvan a nevünk.
She hasn't been leaving her home lately. Only if she really has to.
How so?
Miss Natasha is afraid. She's scared because of those unwanted messages. And everyone knows who she is.
So she's that kind of woman.
I don't know what you mean.
Of course you do, Deborah. Thank you, by the way. We're fine. We avoided the point long enough. Deborah's hiding something, no question. Let's focus on that.
Ah, csak most kell akkor bekeményítenünk. Ó, jó. Fókuszoljunk.
Me?
Oh, don't be silly, Deborah. I mean your employer. I was just talking to myself out loud.
Well, Miss Katsenko thinks you're a great detective, and you're also reliable.
Did she also give you the lockpick?
Yeah.
Please, could you let this go?
Sorry, sweetheart, I'm just teasing you. As soon as I saw you, you were forgiven.
That's very...
It has nothing to do with being nice, Deborah, but you're welcome.
Rejteget valamit.
Don't you think this whole thing is a little suspicious?
Look, Santino. I'll explain everything.
Santino.
I have no doubt about that. You look just the type, sweetheart. No offense.
I'll take that as a compliment. Or maybe I'll act like I...
You see, we're starting to understand each other.
Miért kéne higgyek magának? Vagy ha nem hajlandó teljesen őszintén válaszolni, mi végre az egész? Gyerünk!
If you won't come clean, what's the point of all this?
But, Mr. Featherland...
I'm sorry, sweetheart, but I'm way too old
for this game. Ez szerintem tökéletes válasz volt.
Please, just think again. For me and my mistress's sake.
Beszélj! Anyád ez így visszavetette? Hát de...
Tell me, Deborah, why should I believe you at all?
Because my mistress trusts you.
Should that be enough?
If you really like what she thinks you are...
Damn,
Katzenko, nem lesz macska.
Look, I didn't mean to back you up against the wall.
You have a way with words, sweetheart. Did you ever want to...
No, not for the...
Smart... Be honest and tell me what you're so afraid of.
You know, Mr. Featherland, my mistress's partner is Hobart Wessler. Or as most people know him...
Ibn Wessler, the Kingpin.
The Kingpin!
Exactly.
Egér a macska párja? Ajaj.
Feathery gods, help me.
So you get it now. The secrecy.
To put it mildly, I think I understand it all. Wessler, this little piece of the puzzle...
Azaz. Oké, és akkor azt az egyet basztuk el a végén? Az a baj ugye, hogyha így nekem a game így az elején elmondja, hogy az elején legyél vele kedves, és a végén meg keményen, akkor én úgy csinálom, de ezek szerint mégse volt az így teljesen jó. A legendás csirkekopók visszatértek, baby. Jó. Akkor ezt megbeszéltük. Igen, na itt van még valami, amit nem csináltunk meg? De várj, és hogyha így beszélek vele.
Legs that go on for days. Deep, dark eyes. Why don't you take it to the police? Just go there and file a report. Photos, flashing lights, fingerprints. You know the drill. The evidence is very clear. Even a moderately talented detective could easily wrap this case up. Or just try the phone. 555-111.
Please, take a look at this.
Well, okay. Let's see.
Új tárgy. Kaptunk valamit. Kaptunk valamit. I know Molly very well.
I know Molly very well. Please note this when deciding whether or not to accept my assignment. Miss Ibanez is a trusted friend. Treat her as gentleman.
Nagyszerű. Na és akkor most itt ugye, az áldozat, aki egy hölgy, különös fenyegetéseket kap. A fenyegetések mind írottak. Különös, hogy a Deborah Ibanez meg bizonyos Natasha Katzenko. Nagyszerű. Tehát ez a nyom. Igen. Ő egy macska. Felis Catus. És itt van még ez a Hobart Ibn Wessler patkány. Ingatlan, bank, múzeum, szeszfőző, csempész, puh! szép baszod. Jó. Nagyszerű.
I felt like I'd been hit on the back of my head with a blackjack. Reality tilted. Molly. Good God. What was her name doing there?
A Molly az a mi feleségünk volt, nem?
With the well-worn picture frames, like an eternally dark hole in the wall, a missing piece. She was wearing a light silk dress and singing a lullaby, the waves caressing her beautiful long legs.
Mr. Featherland? Santino, are you all right?
What the hell is this supposed to mean?
I don't know anything, Mr. Santino. My mistress told me to give this to you. She said you'd understand.
Oh, of course I understand, Miss Ibanez. I get it very well. But this case is becoming more and more confusing.
It's not Neil.
Don't play innocent with me.
But...
All right. When can...
Visit? Me?
Not you. Miss Katsenko.
Oh, yes.
Can
you tell me she's not the social kind? That she's especially unsociable? Or does she only like loud and crowded clubs?
No, she's really not like that, but...
Judging by the flyer, it must be a very busy club.
I'm sure you'll have no trouble finding Miss Katsenko, but there's one small
problem.
Let me guess. Mr. Wessler better not know about my visit.
Exactly.
20 years experience, ma'am.
Oh, it was a pleasure to meet you, Mr. I mean...
I'll talk about the rest with Miss Katsenko.
I'd appreciate that, Sonny.
Oké, kaptunk egy nyulat is. Nagyszerű. Jó, tehát így van ez a cárklubban, és a Natasha... Igen. Jó, hát igen, mert ugye van a táskánkban ez a cucc. Ez, amit a feleségünk... I know Molly very well.
I know Molly very well. Please note this one.
Tehát tényleg olyan, mint hogyha ez ilyen fenyegetés lenne, hogy különben, ha nem, akkor kapod a szádba a kukkert. Telefonálunk egyet. Give me Louis Fucker.
Nothing, forget it.
Aha. Mindegy. Itt akkor semmi nincs már, tehát innen akkor húzhatunk a retekbe, ugye?
Még tudunk be?
Don't mention it, Deborah. I had no other plans for today.
I'm sorry, I don't...
Nem dohányzik. Meddig lehet ezt itt exploitolni?
Just a phone call and a good friend of mine can...
Thank you.
Legs that...
Ez már ugyanaz.
Just a phone call.
Thank you.
Akkor itt most kell fölhívnom? 555-932. Bang! Bang! Ez az 555, ez a körzetszám. Csörög!
Hey, Louis. Am I bothering you?
Ez a nyúl.
Could you come over? I've got a favor.
Egy perc, és itt van a Louis. Okay.
Louis arrived a few minutes later. He lived in the rooms above, so it wasn't difficult getting here. Not to mention that he's a rabbit. It was a quick hop. The Atlas Hotel was his inheritance. It was once a well-renowned place, but not anymore. The last economic...
Okay. Na most megnézzük, hogy ki a retek ez a Louis. Kicsit úgy pontosabban, jó? Ő egy nyúl. Hím. Egy régi barát. Erősen dadogva beszél. Louis az egykori patinás hotel tulajdonosa. Ő a főbérlőm. Aha. Aha. Aha, oké. Te most mehetsz, Deborah.
Feel free.
Új funkció, kérdez. Üzenet Natasától.
I've already told you what I know.
I've never read Hello, Briggy. Message.
My job. You really are this innocent.
I'm not sure I get what you mean.
Let me give you some advice, sister. Leave the city and get as far as you can.
It's not so simple, Mr. Featherland.
Is she really that important to you? That you drive around in the dead of night?
I would do more than that for.
I see. You're.
Thank you.
Sunny, please.
Hát végig kell kérdeznünk mindent, mert kaphatunk így infót.
Afraid you'll get your hand.
I'm afraid I already did.
Do you think my whereabouts aren't it?
Do you think they ever were?
Well,
Flaville is a big city.
Oh, please.
Flatter me more.
So, Ibn Wessler, eh?
If I started with that, I'm sure you would have.
You're right. He's one of the most dangerous.
I only know he's an influential.
The same.
Not even you can see the world as that.
Ez az, ott kaptunk most egy infót, mert ezért kell ezt megcsinálni.
I see.
Please, Sunny.
Okay, understood.
Thank you.
Na, ok. Akkor itt most kikérdeztük Telibe. Nincs más.
Why do I have the feeling these big Bambi eyes would get me into trouble?
Ez új szöveg, ez nem volt eddig. Na, Louis Kahn.
The good old rabbit. I can always count on. Thanks for being so quick, Louis. Can you drive Miss Ibanez home? I have some things to take care of.
Of course, Sonny. You know, anything for you.
Thank you for being so considerate.
Don't mention it.
Goodbye, then.
So Bye.
Long, Deborah. Before I visit the club, I have to take a detour. I've got a feeling that this case isn't going to be a one-man job. And there's only one bird in the city. My ex-partner, Marty.
Akkor lehet, hogy most fölhívhatjuk a izét? Próbáljuk már meg. Az őrsöt? Hogy ott van a Marty? Talán, figyelj, hát ha. Nincs válasz. Ah, most már meg...
Every whiskey has the same color nowadays. At least...
De miért vannak még mindig itt?
I can always count on you.
Don't.
You got anything planned for today?
I thought I'd visit a nightclub. It's
well,
a nightclub.
Ask a favor.
I owe you a lot of
that's true. I...
Na, egyszerű. Na most megjelent a térkép is, ugye? Jó, ez megvan. Ja, itt most kaptunk új izéket, ezt a departmentet is, meg a cárklubot. Húsdaráló. Nagy sötét épület, kétes alakok, ez pedig az éjszakai mulató. Nagyszerű. És akkor Deboráról tudtunk meg infót. Igen. Hazudott. Hoppá. Több apró dologban hazudott nekünk. Oké. Okay. Fő jelenetek viszik tovább a történetet. A limitált jelenetek csak egy bizonyos ideig vannak nyitva, amit a fő történet haladása határoz meg. Ezek a jelenetek elérhetetlenek a játékban. Ezt az állapotot is a főtörténet haladás határozza meg. Top tip. Akkor menj tovább a történetbe, ha már megbizonyosodtál, hogy minden limitált jelenetet láttál. Mert később nem lesz alkalmat. Aha! Hát de itt most aztán nincs választásunk, baszod. Tehát itt minden le van lokkolva, és nem bírok menni se máshova se. Nem bírok bizonyítani, tehát ide kell mennünk, magyarul. Ja. Anyám!
It was New Year's Eve, and I was driving, half drunk, risking my whole life's work. But still, it didn't feel any different. Every day was the same. And the 121 days I had left till my retirement seemed like an eternity. When I look out the window of the hotel room I call home, I see the same thing.
Ez tök jó látni, gyerekek, azért.
A woman in a red nightgown dances slowly in circles to smooth music. The 9 o'clock show, with a glass of cheap bourbon and the red gown with the silent music. In the meantime,
the proud city of
Clawville is slowly eating itself alive. And we're still here, with nothing left to lose but our sanity, while others, the smart ones, had already gone. Molly. Does her name really upset me this much? All those years of solitude, and I still jump without question every time I hear it. And then there's Marty, my ex-partner, who hates me. But I know I have to speak with him, no matter what. Why do I feel like the past is watching me on this goddamn night?
Borgo Bálint Bank. De jó. Ez igen. Chapter 1, Detour. Hello, Tyrion. Jó napot.
I knew where to find Marty. At the station, we'd always draw straws about holiday duty. Marty never joined in. He always took the New Year's Eve shift, even though he had someone to go home to. I understood.
10 years ago,
we survived the night the press called the Bloody New Year, forgotten by Claw.
Ki a faszom ez a sündisznó itt?
Phyllis and Royce. Two hedgehogs with an arrogance typical of novice cops. They're as prickly as they look. Officious little shitheads, but harmless.
Well, look at that. Hey, Sonny. What you scratching out over here? I heard the big boss threw you out.
Tough luck, boys. I may not be on duty, but I'm still a cop. Just like you. Well, more than you.
Hey. You don't have to be so peckish, old bud. By the way, you're in luck. Blood boils not in tonight. Malloy is in charge.
Oh, God. That clumsy buffalo is here tonight. If he doesn't end up in a cell again, he's
lucky.
You got it.
Again, Tyrion, again.
You looking for Marty, eh?
I see you're still the brains around here, Phyllis. Yeah.
I see you're still the funny guy around here. You'll find the jive.
Hey, Royce. I'm telling you.
Hey, whose side are you on, you?
Okay.
The bullet hole in my crest is worth.
A tarajomon ütött lyuk többet ér, azt mondja, és tényleg van luk a taraján. Istenem. Na itt van Phyllis. Sündisznó hím. Utálom a kis törpét. Egy igazi kis segdugasz. Még az túlságosan kis hal, hogy érdemes legyen megkenni. Baj, de majdnyire utálom, mint Phyllis. Úristen. Járőrkocsi. Golyónyomok.
This happened when that old bloodhound Bloodboil was promoted to chief of police.
Again.
Every time this poster disappears, good old Bloodboil puts it right back immediately. I tore it down. Did you miss me? No.
Hát szerintem mehetünk is, kacak.
Here we are again, Clawville Police Department. I've never been good at history. But if I'm not mistaken, this place has been a church, a hospital, and even some insane cult's secret hideout over the years. Anyway, the place holds the secrets.
Akás részek disznót az alaksor. De jó Isten, mennyi cula van itt! De jó, nagyon tetszik amúgy.
All it takes is one look, and my combs.
United in everlasting peace.
Strength, unity.
Ez mi? Battle of the Panthers. Ez valami. A Panther az ugye párduc. De várj, ezt nem így kell előhozni, hanem így. What? Ez collectible volt, amit fölvettem most? Ezt hol látom a collectible-t? Ódex. Hely, személy, nyom. Tom. Jardine. They say she's clever, smart and dangerous. Valami nem tudom mi volt basszus a címe. Úgy kezdődött, azt nem felejtem el soha. Egy nyomozó voltam és egy ilyen hotelnek a recepcióján voltam. Ennyi van meg a gameről. One of Blood Boyle's favorites. Mainly because he's a dog, of course. Bosco. Yeah, Detective Chow Hound Bosco. He thinks he's a real alpha, but nah, he's just a la. Holy wild things, look what the cat's like. That's a foxy bus. Hello to you too, Bosco. I see you're busy as always.
Yeah, I've been sniffing around one of the rundown joints. You know how it goes. And boom. This son of a lizard comes flying out the window.
Szavaz, Magyar!
I'm still a cop for another 121 days, Bosco. It's a sun.
Alright, alright. No need to bite. I wasn't trying to mess with you. You have Moses and Plato.
That's a bad boy. Új kódexbejegyzés. Looking for Marty, eh?
Ever since you left, he's kind of lost.
Well, I don't think we'll have a teary reunion.
Let me give you some advice, Sonny. Let him rage. He'll be the same
as you. Hülőt meg minket.
It's not that simple, Bosco. But what?
No worries, pal.
Na várjál, mert most kaptunk kettő dolgot is. Tehát ugye egyszer kaptunk. Hú, bazd meg. Na várjál. Mindenkit meg kell jegyezni. Hát ugye őket tudjuk, akkor itt van ez a Bosco. Aki egy kibaszott kuty... Azt mondják, bármit bekebelez, ami elé kerül. Beles. Ez ki ez a kolibri? Mónika Rosen. Ugye ő a főnök, a Blood Boy. Kutya. Aki gyűlöl engem. Ez a mort. Varánus. Vén és vak. Mi a fasz? És itt van Zip, ő ki? Ő mosómedve. Egy régi ellenség. Ja, itt a Mort.
Mort Mardigan, a notorious deadbeat.
Aha.
Poor guy's been blind since his teenage years. But that doesn't stop him from running into trouble. What the cluck did he do this time?
Kotlós nyavaját. Mort, mit csináltál,
Mort, scabious beast. What the hell did you do?
It's Morty to you, sunny boy. Everything's fine. There was just a trouble in the bar and someone got knocked on the head with a glass.
Did that ever bother you, Morty?
Listen, sunny boy. Or tell them to leave me alone, eh?
Where's your little lapdog to get you out of this mess?
Jeffy is a good boy, Sonny. And he's good.
Oh, God, spare me the details. When will you
f- Oh, of course he's using me. What could it-
Even you deserve better, pal. By the way, you look hot.
Everything good, right?
I'm not what I used to be. But neither are you.
Don't need to, Mort. I'm fine. Anyway, if Bubo prescribed you something,
Bubo.
Don't even think about taking it.
Ez egy kicsit easter egg volt. Tehát a Dr. Bubó az orvos. Beszarsz. Beszarsz. Dr. Bubó az orvos.
Hey,
careful with that. Buffalo Malloy is the chief today. I'll try to speak for you. But keep it down till...
Sunny boy.
More like a clock at...
Ez nem igaz. Na várjál, személy. Dr. Bubó, geci! Egy régi barát a csirkekopók jobb napjaiból, ez ugye gondolom egy alapból egy ilyen easter egg, hogy az régen, hogy nézték a készítők a mesét. Gyanítom, vagy valami ilyesmi. Tök király. Tök jó gyerekek. Hát ja, azért jók ezek, hogy ugye amikor van egy game, és mit tudom én, ez egy magyar gamelmi, sokkal több mindent megértünk, mert ez most például semmit nem mond egy külföldinek. Soha nem is fog mondani semmit. Na várja, itt van ez a Mónika. Mónika!
Monica Rosen. Receptionist in theory, but in reality, she's doing literally everything.
Túl jönnek a városnak. Na Mónika, gyere csak ide!
Hey, Monica.
Hey, Boss Bird. What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be celebrating somewhere?
Every day's a holiday since I got out of here.
I can tell. But what are you doing here?
Yeah, you could look after a few things for me, but first, I'd like to talk to Mr. Big Beak McChicken himself.
Like always. And if he carries on like that, he's gonna use up...
for him?
Nem van a lőtéren a társunk.
You know I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, I...
Okay, so just sign here and you're...
Thank you, darling.
Don't mention it, Boss Bird.
Boss Bird. Kérdez. Monika!
What do you know about the Czar Club?
Jó sok kommunikáció van benne amúgy.
Nothing special. I've never been there.
Drága szivarok.
Expensive cigars and affordable.
And all the big shot mobsters too.
Yeah, I was saying this. Still living in the Atlas?
If something works, why change?
Well, if you like it then.
Listen, Monica, you could.
I didn't hear that, and you didn't say.
Okay, got it.
Anything else, Boss Bird?
Do we have a file on Hobart, Ibn, Wessler?
Are you kidding me? We have a whole room just for him.
No thanks. Never mind.
I'm sorry, Sonny, but I'm starting to shed my feathers because of this insane asylum.
Somehow I'm not sorry.
Miért nincs itt a kapitány amúgy?
Natasha Katsenko.
It's supposed to be real, but who knows?
We have nothing on her. She's either clean or uses a fake name.
Hoppa.
Maybe both, but I don't think so. Aside from that, everyone knows what I know about her. Singer, star.
Thanks, little bird.
Glad I could help.
Jó. Nagyszerű.
Soft and ordinary, but also somehow cold and distant.
Tudunk vele megint beszélni?
Hey, Sonny, is everything...
Sure, everything's fine.
That's nice.
Jeez, Mon.
That was one of yours, actually. From the old Sonny.
I try not to.
We can't erase the past because we are the past. Our...
Stop that, right?
Okay, okay.
Ó, ez kapunk folyamatosan új izéket róluk. Ez nagyon kemény, így ez tetszik nagyon. A Mónikáról most kaptunk izét, infót. Automata. Na mi van itt még? Még tudunk még beszélni?
Nothing.
Just don't make him.
Jó, tehát most már nincs több.
Tell me.
Ő vele?
You really know how to hurt him. They no longer live. It's all right, Morty.
Jó, oké. Na, hát akkor szerintem most már lemeltünk, hogy me... Mi van az irodában?
Really not in the mood to meet Deputy.
A rogatozásiaktól.
Hello, Feri. Last time we saw each other, he had a smoking gun in his hand and I was bleeding. I don't know how we can get past that, but it's worth a try.
Istenem.
Long thighs and a big gun. That's Marty's idea. Hello, Cassandra. I hope we'll meet again.
Jó, megnézzük minden a lőtéri gyakorlás kapcsoló. Hát itt nagyon nincs más, akkor először be... NEM! Lőtér elhagy. Marty.
Marty looks good. Big and loud and angry as always. Hey, Marty.
Oh, well, look who's here. Hello, Boss Bird. Were you lost? This is the PD building, you know?
Cut the shit, Marty. We're better than this.
Well, at least you are. Better than anyone, huh?
Ha.
Marty, come on, let's forget that. What's past is past.
Ja, nagyon, nagyon jó, referee.
Easy for you to say, Sonny.
Damn it, Marty, you shot me, remember? I almost bled to death.
Hell yeah, I remember. Unfortunately, my aim wasn't good enough.
I need your help, okay?
Most mine, az mekkora volt, igen.
Well, it's a start.
Okay, I've said it. I won't do it again.
Yeah, right.
So, are you in? Just for tonight. Small case, we'll wrap it up in note.
What
kind of personal one?
How personal?
Very. The kind of case where if you come with me right now, you're not on duty anymore.
Ooh, damn, Sonny, stop it right there. I'm in.
That's it?
Do you know how boring life is here without your stupid reckless shit?
I'll tell you in the car.
Ooh, can I bring Bertha?
Bertha?
Ah, for the love of... Marty, this is a routine case.
Should
you can't bring a shotgun, okay?
Okay, okay.
Susie.
All right.
Susie has a pistol, gondolom.
Hear.
Hey, Marty, what about Laura? How come she didn't eat you yet?
Yeah, very funny. We're good, by
Laura
the way.
Laura az akkor a Martinak a csaja.
As good as we're glad to hear it. She asks a lot about you.
Ay.
Really?
Yeah. She always hated you for...
Understandable.
But she all...
Oh, well, thanks. That's much...
If I'm honest with you, she loved the chicken police, Marty, better than this...
Well, I think I'll take that as a compliment.
Whatever, Sonny.
És akkor mit tudok lőni is? Vagy most mi van? Kérek egy tippet. Mi a fasz? Hogy töltek újra csókolom? Ja, a jobb gombbal, aha. Ja, ez meg ártatlan volt. Oké. Okay. Ja, és akkor így értem, értem. Tehát arra kell figyelni, hogy a izé ott a fejes benne, basz meg. Aha, és az is izé. Oké. Okay. Ezt tudjátok, mi volt régen ez a ilyen gome a... Nem is tudom milyen, hogy hívják, abban a lövöldözés, ilyen pisztolya kellett játszani, nem tudom annak mi volt a neve. Nem tudjátok? Hú, geci! Jaj, kifagyott! Segítség! Hú, bazd meg! Bam, 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 bam! Bye! Kifagyom, segítség! Sharpshooter achievement! Ja, Martinak 10 000 van. Hát ezt meg kéne döntenünk, nem? Most már tudom, mit kell csinálni. Jaj! Gondolom így már nem lehet meg, ugye? Jó, mert nagyon gyorsan be lehet tölteni a pityót amúgy. Mindig csak 4 000 gyerekek. Anyád. Spara volt. Be kell tölteni. Ó! Na, that's what I'm talking about. Megdöntöttük. Ez az. Chicken Hunter. Pug. Oké, és beszélünk vele, hogy megdöntöttük a rekordját. Na, mi a helyzet, köcsök?
Sonny, you still limping?
The pellets tore my right hip to pieces. So yes, the doctor says I'll limp forever.
Ah, good to hear that.
Fuck off.
Na, de arról nem lehet beszélni vele, hogy izé.
Can we go finally, or are you waiting for a big warm hug?
Let's get out of here before I...
Ah, lovely and peace.
De én akarok veled beszélni, hogy izé. Can we go finally? Let's... Ja, most már nincs több beszéd. Márti gyöngy szeme.
Hey, there were four weapons here. Where are the others?
You're not... Oh, we're going to a bar, aren't we?
Yeah, that's the point.
And?
A buffalo killer and two handguns? We're only there to sniff around, not start a god...
Ah, war, bar, what's the difference?
And of all that's furry, you know what? I don't even care.
That's the spirit.
Jézusom! De regek elhozta a weapon.
Who said I have just...
Csak kimondta, hogy csak három van nálam.
Seriously, Marty.
Tök jó, hogy vannak benne ilyen exploit szövegek, hogyha ugye újra rákattintasz, akkor még ki lehet hozni belőle mást is. Na jó.
Still drink coffee?
Yeah, my only poison.
Next, we could visit our old haunt.
Oh, a nice cup of Zips coffee in the hop dog. I'm in.
If it comes to that, I'm leaving you without a blink.
Oh, yeah, like last time?
Those were different times.
Well,
you don't have to come with.
Okay, okay, I know.
Darink.
Sonny, there's a little problem.
Mi van?
Not so little, and it smells too. What the furry hell is Blood Boil doing?
Itt a főnök úr.
Well, it seems we can't avoid speaking.
Oh yes, we can.
What?
Just kidding.
Ah, vízla bazd meg. Oszkó.
I gotta say, good old boss.
Ja, hogy most már így van.
Yeah, like.
Tehát most már mind a kettőnek az infóit adja be a megvizsgálásnál.
You
shut the clock up, Mark.
I see you're swamped, buddy.
I've sent the old lizard away.
Well, because he's a reptile?
No, because he's a good
monster.
And you, are you letting off
something like that? We'll go and check out some seedy joint.
That's true, pal.
Protect
and serve.
Eesh, get a room, you two.
Ah, shut up, Marty.
Oh, új funkció kérdez, az nagyon jó, végig megyünk a dolgokról.
What have you heard about the hop dog? Is it still standing?
Bum.
Yeah, it is. But I don't frequent that neighborhood. You shouldn't either. Things have escalated there recently.
Hoppá, új kódex bejegyzés.
What do you know about Ibn Wessler?
Ezeket mind meg kell csinálnunk, gyerekek. Ez a legfontosabb.
They say he's keeping a pretty low profile these days. Itt kapjuk meg a szikreteket. But he's been seen in the company of the Attorney General.
Főügyész társasága van.
Hamtaro, eh?
Oh. Why are you so interested in that rat?
It's just professional.
Yeah, of course.
Whoa, you forgot to mention this nugget about the case, Sonny. Ibn Clucking Wessler?
Far as I remember, you didn't let me tell you in the first place.
You're a piece of shit, Sonny, you hear me?
Easy, chicken. I'll tell you everything soon enough.
If I already told you, it's a
No, but that's always good to hear.
Cluck off.
Fuck off. Várjál, mert még van. Ez a Chloe rendőr.
So quiet in here. Should
the midnight madness is yet to come, sir.
My time's too valuable.
And you're trespassing. Rules are suspend.
Who, us?
Rich.
If you say so. But I advise you to keep it.
121.
Don't be a knucklehead and get
your... Thanks for your eternal wisdom, boss.
Fassa. Okay. Na, akkor most. Itt négy új cucc is van. Egyszer a Boszkóról kaptunk újat. Vagy nem? Special feature? Ez a... Kódexből kapt... Aha! Ó! Oké. Okay. kaptár lázongásai, bazzek. Jó. És még más is van. Hát ennyi nyomunk, hogy itt nincs több személy. Igen. Ja, hopdog, erre kaptuk újat. Csótány város határa. Áj, főnök úr!
The chief doesn't seem to be in a good mood.
Aj, aj, ami baj lesz.
What a surprise. The two pigeons back together.
Anyákat.
And without my permission, of course.
Chief Bloodboil.
Damn. What was that, Santino? Nothing, sir. I don't want to hear your crowing, Santino.
Kukorékolás.
What are you doing here? Hey, 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 careful with the racist barking, old hound.
Oh, oh, it's getting hot in here. Can we just skip this part? It's
and you're on duty, if I'm not mistaken.
That's it, boss. To serve and protect. Sonny was in the neighborhood.
Only on paper, and you know that very...
I don't want any trouble, boss. I just wanted to say hi to Monica, and then this feather pillow showed up. I invited him to grab a quick coffee.
Yeah.
You can all...
Your coffee breaks usually
end up in shooting...
Oh, just a coffee, boss. I swear.
How touching. You shot him with...
Family quarrel.
For all the marrow bones of the world, get the hell...
Have a Yo, lovely evening,
G'day.
Boss.
You especially. Fuck off.
Új helyszín. Most kaptuk meg az új helyszín. A klubot is, meg a kávét is. Nagyszerű. Itt a Blood Boil úr. Canis lupus familiaris. Akkor most húzhatunk a retekbe?
Do you remember when
I remember Blood Boil catching us and almost suspending
my stupid shit. I remember it was... Yeah, and I remember you...
Oda föl tudunk most menni? Na? A Mónikától elköszönünk azért.
We're leaving, sweetheart.
Stay safe, boys.
I'm afraid you're alone.
Hey, don't make...
You won't, Marty. I bet you can't...
Yep, that's true.
I'm serious, boys.
We're big birds, Monica. We can...
Okay, but take...
Will do, Monica.
Yes, ma'am.
See ya. Nincs más valami sziklet még, és kattintható dolog. Nincs! Akkor megyünk. Hova megyünk? Itt van valami. Itt, ez mi a fasz? Ez. Ó, a hopdog. És a hotelbe is vissza lehet. Elmegyünk a hopdogba. Ide. Itt kezdünk, kávézunk.
The hopdog was like the last warning. You can still turn back. My eyes lingered on the sign. An enormous dog, like a neon god with limitless power over cheap hot dogs, plastic hamburgers, and watered-down coffee. The cold light called me, but I didn't want to get out of the car. If we went in, we were all gonna be pancakes, kept together by
yes.
cold.
Jézusom! Dupla gityon nyomja izé! A kurva életbe! A légy fickó!
He's looking okay, Marty. Remember what we saw when we worked
wild ones. Don't even remind
me. It's been even worse since.
Like, who hasn't? You know, people are afraid that the Great Fire will happen again. And the...
I don't speak of the devil, Marty.
Opa.
But to be honest, I
do. We just open the ghettos and let the insects live among us like they did for set.
Your heart is pure gold, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
But you know it's not. Hey, pal.
We are fuss.
Can you hear me?
I didn't feel that, Moni. Hello.
Is he deaf?
I don't know. Maybe he just.
Or he doesn't.
That's also very.
Let me get some.
Poor bug eyes.
At least he's playing music. I mean, he's...
Mm. You know...
You mean the light the insects believe...
Yeah, their afterlife. If they want to go into the light, they set themselves on fire.
Fél, mert legyek mennek ugye ezért a fényre.
Yeah, I've heard that. Maybe it's not a bad way to go.
That depends on your point of...
Na, meddig bírjuk.
Poor bug...
At least he...
Jó, az ennyi, jó. Okay. Oh days. Ott a szkoptár.
There used to be such life around here before.
That was a very long time ago, Marty.
I was a little chick, and the hop dog had the best.
Well, since Zip became the owner, the cook, and the waitress, I imagine it's all
true.
But at least the coffee's good.
That's right. I have no idea what that mongrel's doing with.
Jó. A város.
Isn't it?
Because the whole town's probably drunk.
Maybe that's the only way it can.
Doesn't it remind you of someone?
Shut up, Marty.
Got you there, old bird.
Jó. Öreg csótrogány.
Wreck belong.
Well, it's a wreck, just like him. So I.
Oh. A palacsinták ura.
Are you sure that thing's a dog?
The name Hop Dog is quite a giveaway.
Sometimes the most natural connections lead us astray. Who said
a natural born genius?
Yeah, right.
Ez a cece, bazd meg! We don't serve bugs!
Of all that's fur-
Is this still a thing?
Lol, ez meg ilyen rasszista, izé akar itt lenni részben,
ne? I have no idea what goes on in the hive, Sonny. I don't think I want-
Prostitution is the lesser evil. What's worse?
Wait, komoly, what?
Komoly. They pay a hefty sum for each of them downtown. They-
Oh, I'm gonna be-
We made this city, Marty. Clawville didn't do this-
Lehet, hogy azért.
Poor.
Yeah. Azt hittem, hogy most tudunk vele valamit, de nem.
The place is deserted.
You're right.
Yeah, the guy's middle name is bad.
That's for sure.
For the old times sake achievement. Itt most megint nem látszik az achievement, amikor kapom, de majd mindig felolvasom, amikor éppen van, jó?
And voila! The master himself.
What Elvis.
A finch.
Sonny, he's a pigeon, not a finch.
Don't make me angry.
Okay, I was
only... Igen, tehát ez így kb. Ez az ilyen 50-es, 60-as évek lehet. Így nagyjából átkonvertálva ilyen izére, és ugye itt ez a, az ilyen feketék elleni, hogy ide nem jöttnek be a feketék, itt az izékkel van megcsinálva, hogy a rovarok nem jöttnek be, tehát így át van konvertálva az egész. De érdekesen visszaadja ezt az egészet. A városom lángokban. Nem minden rendőr disznó. A gyanú árnyéka. De hogy indítom el a számot? Harabj belém, baby, az jó lesz.
The highlight of my...
Yeah, I can smell it already. How does he make the coffee here so...
Look at that mangy trash panda and tell me...
you're...
As always.
Jó. Várjál, keresgélünk gyerekek, a menü.
You still don't eat meat, old man?
I'm a rooster, a chicken. Why the hell would I...
I don't mean real meat, I'm not a lunatic. But a meat substitute?
Why would I? If I don't eat meat, why would I eat a...
Because you can. That's the...
Wild gods, Marty. Stop being such a...
Substitute isn't meat, Sonny. And if it's tasty, why wouldn't I eat it?
Kurva sok lór van benne, gyereke.
But don't be surprised when you lose all your...
Touché. Hog hot dog. Firkák.
What inside?
Fuck the king.
Well, that's a good...
Where is all the colors go? Lel. Várjál, most öt új izénk is van, bazd meg. Hol van ez a zip? Ja, ő a zip. Bűnöző volt, kivetette magából, most ő főzi a város a legjobb kávéját. Aha. Ja, itt volt egy ilyen nagy tűz. Jó. És a húspotló készítmények. Na jó.
He sure didn't get any younger.
Or prettier.
You think he's still mad at us?
Frankly, Marty, I don't.
Hello, boys. Now get the hell out of here. Aye, aye. I'm asking nicely.
Hey, is that how you greet two old friends?
Hey, I'm not joking, Sonny. I got a shotgun under the bar.
Anyád, milyen kis karma van, figyeld már.
No, you don't, because if you had, we'd arrest you here and now.
If there's still life in you when you're full of buckshot.
It's going well so far.
We're just here for a coffee, Zip, okay? Like old times.
Nothing's like old times. Haven't you noticed?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, it's quite...
Shit. All right. And where'd you blow in from?
We haven't been anywhere yet, but we're going somewhere.
Everybody's going somewhere, right?
Tell me, how much do you know, Zip?
That depends. How deep is it?
Bottom of the well kind. Goes down around Ibn Wessler.
Holy hell! Wessler?
If you've got anything on him, don't keep it to yourself.
Grateful.
Maybe you're not gonna trash my job. You know, Ibn's acting strange nowadays.
And?
But now, he left his real estate...
Mocing Mikre!
...the casinos and the bars to his right-hand man, Mongrel Mick. And ever since, he's been kinda weird. Bottomed up...
Yeah,
weird. Volna,
you think it's about a lady?
It's always about a lady.
Well, there is a woman.
Igen, a kacinda vagy ki a faszom.
Bad, not like you think.
Is this gonna...
Only a favor.
Like... Okay, I'm in...
Új funkció kérdez. Bassz meg mennyi.
Have you ever been to that place?
Of course, 100 times. Everyone who...
Business affair.
Yeah, that was the dark eras.
Roger that.
Dark eras.
I've gotta say, you've revamped...
After you trash...
Look, I'm...
Baboon, not girl...
Whatever.
Sonny...
So you owe me one until about the end of time. But I'd settle for...
Mind your tongue for a bit.
Wessler.
Love'll kill you in the end.
Tehát van valami nő a dologban, amit ő azért mindent átadott a jobb kezére, és ő már csak iszik a csehókba, bazd meg. A
katszenkú. No, Zip. I mean...
She's got the most influential gangster of the city wrapped around her finger.
You didn't get any younger.
You're telling me?
To be honest, I've never had a good night's...
You will when the big sleep comes.
And what are your plans?
Of course.
You... A couple, yeah.
You know what? Your mother's a...
My mother's a goat. Istenem.
That Natasha's a mysterious woman. A real cursed jewel, if you ask me. She came out of nowhere 2 or 3 years ago and landed on the stage of the millions almost immediately.
Is that so? Interesting.
Yeah, she's got a fantastic voice. Makes men go crazy.
That is Sirina
Nuva. No, that's not what's important. Then suddenly, bam! She got the whole club.
Just... I can imagine. Yeah.
The old click is still clicking, right? Yeah. The club was renamed and remodeled. Everyone knows she was Ibn.
Then how exactly did...
Check this. A few months ago, the old rat pulled out of his own businesses and gave control to Mongrel Mick and his mob.
Mongrel Mick? Doesn't sound familiar.
Mick the Marauder, ring a bell?
Damn, that little monkey?
I think that little shit took advantage of Ibn not being himself.
Which has something to do with this.
That's my guess.
Thanks for this trip.
One! You owe me the pr-
Okay, okay. What-
I cluckin' will.
Thanks, pal.
Hey, I'm not ya-
Még lehet valamit tőle?
You sure talk-
And maybe the past is haunting me.
Ha még mindig mond valamit!
Always a rat.
Aw, come on, Zippy. Don't be so hard on yourself.
Yeah, right.
It's more than what many others get.
Igen? Még valami?
What's this no insects allowed?
Ho-ho!
You're not like that.
What do you think? If I let one in, all of them will follow. And then I...
What clientele? There's no
one here. Miféle bevőkör?
That's it. Would you take even that one?
What's this? No...
What? That's it.
Magyar rang az nincs. Ez nincs benne.
Poor bug. Yeah, that depends.
Nem lehet leszedni ezt a izőt? Figyelmeztetés.
Zip is a tricky little son of a bitch. He always has been.
Me neither, Marty. But maybe the...
Yeah, maybe.
This makes the bile run.
Yeah, me too.
This makes...
Yeah.
Mert úgy látszik már más nincs. Nagyszerű. Fly in the soup. De ez hova kerül be? Itt is volt egy ilyen. Tehát akkor minden ilyen szcénben van elrejtve egy ilyen plakát. Nem megyünk oda még ide. Ez itt, várjál. Ha még visszajövök a hotelbe is, bazd meg.
My condolences, pal.
Yeah, she set foot in the bedroom once. I haven't seen her since. I didn't dare to go after her.
Oh, I wouldn't want to go in there either.
Yeah, cigarettes and whiskey.
Yeah, with a hint of dirty laundry, but no. This is
a Deborah szagát érzi.
Now that's got to be the Ibanez dame. You know, the broad who gave me the letter and the job.
Hát figyelj, szerintem ez így jó angol hanggal. Köszi, Somogyi a hostot, köszi, köszi, hello, hello.
Ah, pretty, huh?
Exotikus. Impala.
That's why Chief Inspector Bloodboil hates you so much. He's jealous because you're no...
the bitter old dog.
Ah, true. Except...
Monica's a fairy.
No, let's gather my stuff and head to the club. We gotta find out who this Natasha is and what she...
After you, boss bird, I wouldn't like...
sure,
oké, tehát össze kell szedni a cuccomat.
My wife took. You know, this city's outgrown us. Well, don't you feel it? The whole place squeezing it.
Don't be so.
No, there really is something. You know the feeling of.
You're screwing my mood.
Yeah, but I'm not sorry.
No shit.
Jó. Azt kéne megnézni most akkor itt a statisztikába. Ó, egész jók vagyunk, gyerekek. Király. De nyomba még nem. És kéne találnunk valamit. Mert biztos, hogy itt is van, csak főkapcsolom a lámpát. Biztos, a tuti 1000%, hogy itt is van olyan könyv. Mert ugye itt ezt mi már kipakoltuk. Az elején.
Have you started on your great?
I've already started working on.
Tök jó, hogy most itt van a csávó, és hogy újra van az összes beszéd benne.
Clock that. Pity. You'll have to earn it first, Marty.
I
suppose two shots was enough for today. At least. I suppose.
Papi,
I'm gonna clean up here.
Fölhívjuk a Mónikát. Vedd fel. Vedd fel, bassz meg. Nincs válasz, kurva szállat.
Just a bunch of useless.
Nincs itt nagyon más.
What? The hype? Us?
Ugye ezt már mind megnéztük egyedül, úgyhogy ezt most itt nem nézzük végig. Maxi végigpörgetem, hogy hát ha kapunk valami plusz izét hozzá. Aha. Látod, ezért mondom, hogy így talán megéri. Ez a csaj. Na megérte, megérte. És akkor most... Az hol van, hogy magunkról? Tehát én hol vagyok, a Sunny. Oké, okay, itt most erről jön. Hogy hova, hova kaptuk ezeket az infókat? Ja. Ez a verőlegény. Madarak laknak. Á! Ez derült itt ki. Leather and fur. Nagyszerű.
Maybe in another lifetime.
Geci, itt nincs más baszad.
I suppose I can't even. You're getting older, Marty. You look like shit.
Igen.
I thought it.
Sure. Próbálok minden beszélgetést így kimaxolni benne.
When was the last time I was?
I don't know. Years ago.
Amikor Molly
that was a... Yeah. You know, Sonny, You can call.
És megkapjuk a számát? Új funkció kérdez, ho-ho-ho.
Have you been there before? Never. You know, it's not my style, it's too...
Yeah, samey.
We're not gonna mingle like this.
We're not searching for a tailor on New Year's Eve.
That'll be exciting.
Let's just stay out.
What trouble?
That's the spirit.
Devil, so,
enough. She just turned up with a message and this flyer, and you felt...
Maybe I was bored. Or maybe there's more to this thing than meets the eye.
Yeah, there's always more.
Maybe always I just more. Wanted to meet you, for old time's sake.
That's not funny.
I've never had a good sense of humor.
That's for sure.
Jó, üzenet napasától.
My city's on fire. Sounds good.
It's not a clue. It's just a guide. By the way...
Well, that's true. But it's never that easy with...
Nothing important, Mart.
Yeah. If...
Oh,
hi, Mr. Sinclair.
Nem van nevezve az összes
repülőben. Sinclair is doing fine, thanks. Anyway...
Yeah? And so what? Other animals talk to their plant.
I can't believe you're allowed to...
Oh, if you only knew what I'm...
I don't want to know what's under your feather.
Nagyszerű, hát akkor most meg is vagyunk, ugye? Úgyhogy
akkor...
Még mindig új szöveg van itt.
The floor is creaking a bit when you shift your weight, so...
You're an asshole.
Szerintem ez az utcsó szövegben.
You have what we came for?
Nem.
I just want to look around a little. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
All right, Sonny. Then grab your map and let's hit the...
Na ez a vége, oké. Oké. Mehetünk. Na most már... Hoppá, baszod. Itt valami még van, ez azt jelenti? Hát ezt most nem értem.
Poor buck. At least you... Yeah.
Yeah.
That dip.
Mert ugye azt írja, hogy... Tudja, pöcs. Hogy még lehet, hogy valami ízét kiha...
What's this? No ins...
Nem, mert ez ugye itt már mind volt, tehát hogy...
You think he might...
He knows almost everybody in this city. At least he... When I first arrested him, he was barely 14... What's this?
What? That's it. Nincs már más lehetőség. Oh, az ajtó.
Didn't look like this last.
Yeah, because last
time. Oh yeah.
If
I didn't know how nice we are.
Welcome to the club, partner.
Jó, hogy az ennyit. Jó van. Nem látok más. Na, akkor valószínű ez így maradt, ott megbassza. Rendőrkapitányság, hotel, cárklub. Let's do it.
Midnight had passed, and the intoxicated Matt was kicking in. We could only crawl along Shalva District's main street toward downtown. The city's heart beat differently. Ancient buildings were defaced by neon signs and billboards. Like half-drunk lovers on a fine leather sofa. Great old houses neighbored by garish modern blocks. A place that makes the head hurt. The Tsar's huge neon sign was visible for miles. A blazing red sign advertised tonight's main attraction, the amazing Natasha.
Uh-huh.
Cops were never welcomed at places like this. They hoped we were too late for the show. We had to be inconspicuous, but it was never easy with this bird mountain by my side.
Jó faszomok ezek!
Ah, so this is the famous Tsar Club.
The Tsar Club.
Marty. It's not for our kind, that's for sure.
Well, at least we don't have to be afraid that they see you as a detective, Boss Bird.
Very funny, Marty.
So what are we gonna do now?
We Mit? Find Natasha.
Pontosan.
The broad who sent me the message, remember? But
excuse me? On behalf of the well...
Cut the crap, Marty. Let's...
As you say, Bob.
Okay, tehát be kell jutnunk a klubba. Itt van Louis. És a gólya, hogy... Louis úr!
That's your old friend, right? Wait, what was his name?
Louis.
To be honest, Sonny, I...
Nobody's perfectly sane in Clawville, Marty. But if not for this old rabbit, I wouldn't be here today.
Should I thank him for...
Or kill him for it?
You're reading my mind, boss.
morning, my dear friend.
Hi, Lewis. This is my partner.
You have no idea how happy I am to meet you, Mr. Marty.
Pleasure's all mine.
Lawrence? Anyways.
Don't ruffle my feathers, Lewis. Those days are long.
I see.
See you inside?
I have something to do, my
Okay, then. Catch you later.
Okay, ciao. Még tudsz valamit mondani?
Yes, sir.
Let's not bother. Gólya, gólya hölgy.
Honestly, I think these types of women only see faceless tuxedos.
Don't be so radical, Marty. They're women. They live by different rules.
That was...
It's not. Just bullshit.
Ooh, teach me, man.
When you're old and wise like me, you'll really...
Wait, that was... Amazing.
Let's not bother.
Okay, boss.
Okay. Na, oda nézzük.
You know?
The girls.
New Year's Eve's once...
Have I asked how Laura's doing?
Whoa, hey.
Bazzeg, mennyi szöveg van ebbe a gamebe, okay? És mind le van izé audio actelve, nagyon komoly voice
actelve.
Thank the wild gods for self-sacrificing gentlemen.
One day, neon signs will come.
You read that in some kind of...
No, it's just what...
Oh, so you have your own thoughts now.
Pluck off, Sonny.
Kidobo faszabaz meg.
Do you remember when the Clawville Chronicle was a...
You mean when they wrote something about us daily?
Yeah. What exactly?
Yeah, they got bored with us, Mark.
Still...
Yeah, hilarious.
Yeah, fucking hilarious. Reklámoszta.
I like this.
Why is that?
I don't know.
Cause you're a simple bird, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Hétes faszom. All right.
Oh, bless you.
It means, and yet it moves.
Oh, I see.
Dunno.
Ouch.
Joy.
Whoa, look at
it is, Marty. A brand new 942 silver.
Of all that's furry.
Maybe it's Ibn Wessler's.
Yeah, he sounds like a fellow who drives around in one of the...
What a beautiful...
A work of art.
Seeing it and...
Don't...
Maybe it would be worth...
I think we'd be great gangsters.
Sorry, gyerekek, de ezt ugye az voice acting-et végignyomjuk itt az összes beszélgetésen, akkor még ott lennénk a hotelba az első párbeszédnél. Tehát egy kicsit muszáj ezt így... El lehet ezt így is ugye bőven olvasni. De muszáj, tehát hogy...
Jeez, look at that guy.
That's not a guy. That's
Demon. A
straight from the dog.
Yeah, I bet his name's Bill.
Nah, he's definitely a...
$5 for Bill?
Nah, Bill by Bob.
Howdy, pal.
Gentlemen, how can I help you on this wonderful chili?
We're expected in the VIP lounge.
My apologies, but I don't remember ever seeing you gentlemen here before.
Stop right there, big guy. I get it. Yeah.
Nothing's easier, sir. Are you on
the list? Yeah, I've
don't tell me you...
I'm afraid I did, Marty. Sorry, big guy, but I'm pretty sure we're...
That's a shame. I'm really sorry, sir.
Yeah, right.
Nem engedhet be minket. Új funkció kérdez.
Jeez, look,
that's not a guy. Say, big guy, you know Mr. Lewis Hayworth?
But of course, Mr. Hayworth is an impeccable gentleman.
Is that so?
I'm afraid that is all.
Jó, várjál. Mert ugye, most ugye ezt bemutatom mindegy.
I really don't want any.
It is even more inconvenient.
Listen here, you cow. Do you have any idea?
Of course, I know who you are, sir.
Oh my god.
So it would be terribly inconvenient for me. If
what did you do?
Relax, Marty. This guy has chicks like you for breakfast.
Thank you for understanding, gentlemen.
No problem, Shakespeare.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the First Lady?
You mean Miss Natasha?
You're right on point, Pat.
Nothing you don't know already.
Just try me.
Well, she
and that.
Pardon, monsieur, but I'm not permitted to say.
Look, Lewis. That bouncer over there.
Well, yes.
Yes, indeed, but it seems tonight.
Oh, I get it. I get it.
Yeah, something.
No.
Much obliged,
pal. Oh.
Yeah, thanks, Bunny. Excuse.
Ah, jeez, what the hell's wrong?
What? Did I say so?
Okay. Matthew.
Sir, how'd you do?
Everything's fine, Mr. Aworth.
Good. look.
Merci la mon, sir.
And as for you,
thanks, old
go on,
it was my pleasure.
Lucky scratcher,
yes, gentlemen. Hey, big guy. What's your name again?
Let me have a beer, my boob.
My name is Archibald, sir. Archibald Conway.
Well, that's not a Bob.
Excusez-moi, monsieur.
Archib, what? No way.
I'm sorry to disappoint you, sir, but my name is Archibald Conway, without any doubt. Blackjack Conway to my friends.
Persze, hát, hogyha valaki ezt írásolja, meg csak az alaphelyekre megy, meg ha valaki úgy játsza, hogy itt ugye nem kattintja el, úgymond az egészet. Pikacsök.
Well, thanks, Blackjack. It was a pleasure. We'll be...
Az Club welcomes you, gentlemen.
Na, még beszéljünk.
Thanks, buddy.
Aha. Jó, várjál, várjál. Még mit lehet csinálni, még megnézze.
Jeez, look, that's not a guy.
Jó, semmit. Itt a Luisa.
Is Lucas really such a big fan? Lewis. And yes, he's got the whole chicken...
Jó.
Let's not bother. Okay,
őt nem lehet zaklatni. Nagyszerű. Akkor bemehetünk. Jó.
The jazz overwhelmed us. There was no band in sight, yet the music seeped from the walls like years of cigarette smoke.
Kéne melegítenem a kaját, gyerekek.
Behind the bar, rows of fancy bottles reflected the harmonious voices of pretty dames and the clinking of crystal glass. It was the kind of place that makes you drunk, even if you've never had a sip. A dangerous place for someone like me. No matter how alien I felt, it was strangely like coming home. Welcome to the Czar. Well, here we are.
Jackies. Ő melegszik.
Mother of. I take you to the nicest places, eh, sweetheart?
Oh, does it mean you're buying, huh?
Don't even think about
it. Men these days.
Natasha-t kell megtalálni.
She won't be hard to find.
Just like all.
No, Marty, not like.
Oda nézzé, bazzak. Termetes bak! Mi a fasz? Termetes bak, bassz meg. Menjünk ide a termetes bak. Várják, keresgéljünk csak. Színpad. Wow.
Another lupus movie. Jeez. Is there nothing today they're not trying to sell with this guy?
Whoa, don't be rude, Sonny. Lupus is a timeless genius. Have you seen Predator City? God, I'm still getting chicken bumps.
Cassandra Ruby Fay. Nah, never heard of her.
Cassandra Ruby Fay. Oh, gods, even her name makes me go weak in the knees.
Watch your blood pressure, pal.
Don't mind me. Just women and guns are my only weakness.
No shit.
Well,
you think this is one of those movies where the femme fatale gets everything in the end and the poor detective's left stranded?
Yeah, just like life.
You're old, so
well.
Oh. You're old.
Durva, hogy mindegyikben még kettő párbeszéd van, tehát még ergo itt is van egy másik, ami...
Remember the name.
Marty.
Durva. Minimum mindenre kétszer lehet kattintani. Komoly.
Ooh, I've seen this. Hicks Poodle plays a private eye.
Hey, Marty.
What? Yeah?
I don't give a shit.
It's a clap.
How?
I don't know.
So,
like, think of
I don't give a shit. Verőlegény.
This guy is certainly not a gangster henchman.
Of course he's not.
Nem lehet beszélni, bazeg. Róka csóka.
A fox is a wolf who sends flowers.
Köszi, rapper. Ó, de jó, ezek olyan gyerekek.
What?
Oh, nothing. I read it somewhere.
How much it took, Cassie?
Fascinating. I didn't know you could read.
Ha ha ha! Very funny. Remember that old case with the fox?
How could I even forget?
God,
absurd, right?
Yeah. Hunger can bring out the
monsters,
right?
And the wildest and most primordial instinct.
As you say, Marty.
Remember that
Oh gosh, Marty, where do you dig these out?
My mind is a bottomless pit, my friend. Was the rabbit a runner? And the turtle was his buddy, or?
His dealer, actually.
Ah, yeah, you're right. We found the rabbit near the river with the
two missing legs, actually.
What happened with the turtle in the end?
Your bottomless pit of a mind is a dark and sad little place. The turtle thought he would run faster if he ate the legs of the rabbit.
Mm. You know what? This city's seriously fucked up.
It is, Durva. Buddy.
Remember the other case? With the...
Oh, gosh.
It is. Még előtte beszélünk ezekkel a pincérnek. Jézusom!
So, where the hell is Natasha?
Well, let's ask that stud over there with those nice gals.
That guy looks...
Oh, man, your sense of humor is bad as ever.
You just need to get used to it again.
What if... This is the life, huh? What's this guy do?
He looks like a coat hanger to
me. That was...
I try.
Ruhafogásnak tűnik, baszod. Jó? Mi vele fogunk utolja...
Look, Sonny...
Drinking problems achievement.
Lara's father went to that guy when his... You know, problems had gone too far.
You're treading on thin ice, Marty.
No, I just... Look, fellas at the station are talking, you know? All kinds of things. Moses, Plato, Bosco, and the others.
Talking, eh? About what?
Ez nem zavart titeket, hogy így a... Én olvasom, és ahogy elolvasom, így tovább bizélek, mert... Az egy triplázza az játékidőt, vagy négyszerezi, hogyha végighallgatjuk a teljes voice acting-et. At least we're cracking this one together, yeah? Sure, Marty. Azért, mert szerintem mocskos hosszú lenne, tehát... Elraktuk a viszkit. Ezt a showimot, ezt a végére akarom hagyni. Yeah, pretty long legs. I mean, pretty and long legs for a squirrel, but I don't want to be prejudiced.
We're not here to stare at pretty squirrels. We're here to investigate, remember?
That girl is looking at me. She's just looking at anyone who's No, Sonny. She...
Marty, you're imagining things.
You see that, right? She's looking right at...
Okay, Marty, don't panic. Just look elsewhere and walk away slowly.
Creepy little squirrel girl. Creepy little squirrel girl.
No.
Hey, there's Philmar.
Philmar.
Who? Oh, yes. Philmar. Because that's what he calls himself, right?
You know him well?
We had some seriously wild cases together, yes. Mainly in Averia, way before Clawville. Another place and another life.
Sounds good. Like the blurb of...
Yeah, it was the exact opposite. But the old birds were...
Philmar úr!
Well, well, if it isn't the great detective, Marlowe.
Blow me, Sonny. You know I don't use that name anymore.
Okay, Mr. Dumbass alias Philmar Lowe.
Philmar Lowe. Phil, P-H-I-L, mint Phil. Marlo. És itt meg Philmar Lowe. Autó lejátszás, dialógus, átugrás és visszajátszás.
So says someone who tried to go undercover with a feather pillow mafia is a turkey. Right, Mr. Turk Cayman?
Fúj, Káro!
Hey, that was a long time ago. I was young.
Danakak.
And I stick to my principles and my stupidity. Phil Marlowe, and that's that. Don't rile me up, you old fart.
Okay, okay, fair enough.
I know the feeling, pal. By the way, what are you two doing here?
We stick out? Man, you look terrible. Like someone who's sad.
Don't even ask.
You want a case?
5 feet tall, half of that legs. Angelic voice, demonic eyes.
Oh, boy.
And you?
Something like that. Just don't know the exact numbers yet. A dame named Natasha. She called us here. If I'm not mistaken, the joint is hers.
Bring on.
Yeah, she owns the joint, amongst others. Well, good luck, guys.
Any useful information?
For free?
Stop clucking around, Philmar.
All right, but just because of the old days. Look for me after you've talked to her. You wouldn't understand what I have to say about it before then. Don't leave unless you're thrown out. In which case, you know the drill. We don't know each other. I'll deny you in a blink.
Good to see you too, old pal. We'll be back.
Ez így gyors. Amikor láttam, hogy olyan a párbeszéd, hogy nagyon ilyen, nagyon a semmiről beszélnek, akkor azokat még gyorsabban pörgetem egy kicsit. Itt a patkány. Beszéljünk a csapossal még.
Two whiskeys, kid, and no horsing around.
I've never heard that one before.
Sonny, you gotta drive, you know?
Yeah, you're right, Marty. Hey, long face, give me a glass of tap water too, okay?
Yes, sir. Coming right up.
Adj hozzá vizet!
That wasn't exactly what I meant.
Tell me, hey breath, have you seen Natasha tonight?
Not yet, sir, but she's coming on soon.
Well, can you tell me anything about Mr. Ibn Wessler?
sir. I don't want.
What about? Let's see. $5 maybe.
Nem veszik el semmire a felé, minden itt van.
Sir, you haven't even paid for your drinks.
Például a moziképek, néha végig akartuk volna hallgatni a voice actinget, akkor még mindig ott lennénk a harmadik képnél. Hát azért.
Yeah, stop riding on the details, big nose. You do your job and we'll do ours, okay?
I mean, we're not
valami szelektálni azokat, amik úgy számítanak.
De nagyon durva egyébként, tényleg. Komoly.
Oh yeah, exactly. Just a little fun. Of course.
Of course. Jó, nincs több kérdezés, még esetleg itt. Megért a pia.
Yeah, sorry, but we have to run. Thanks anyway, Bojack.
Ugh, my name is not Bojack. I tip you, pal, but I don't... Sure, sir.
Sounds good, Bojack.
De Jézus, azt a kurva, még valami?
Anything else?
No thanks, Mr. Ed. Keep up the good work.
A kincsem a ló, érted? Hopp, van nálunk egy új item, gyerekek. Ó! Oh.
Come to daddy, darling.
Ez az. Calling Boo's darling. It's kind of weird, don't you think?
Says someone who calls his gun collection his heart.
Touché.
Good birdie. De édes faszom. Jó, kérde... nincs más. Ő vele.
The old hawk looks like shit if
just like looking into the mirror.
Jó.
Creepy little squirrel.
Ah, itt már nincs több. És akkor most elméletek bejött a patkány úr. Aha, itt van az ibön. Meg az oliva. Köszi, Adi, a támogatást! Nem, gyerekek, muszáj, tehát itt ennyi idő nincs. Mind amennyit ez most úgy kívánna, hogy... Lehet ezt így olvasni, gyerekek. Ha lemaradtok egy-egy szóró, higgyétek el, hogy... Én az egészet, én akkor pörgettem el, amikor én végigolvastam az izét, a sort. Hát gondolom, hogy akkor más is végig tudja, ha én is, mert én nem olvasok túlságosan gyorsan. Az ott mi az egy teve, bazeg? Ki ez az Olivia? Ez egy holló, bazd meg.
Isn't that?
De?
Yes, it is. The great...
You think he noticed us?
Only if he's not entirely...
great.
És ő ki?
That woman with Ibn.
Maybe in your dreams, pal.
That's it.
Just act nonchalant.
No, it can't be.
What now?
Is that Olivia?
Na, mégiscsak ismeri.
No, Marty.
Hey, Olivia.
Are you talking to me?
It's me, Marty McChicken.
Oh, God.
What a pleasant surprise. The Roaster Coppers in person.
Chicken police. But yeah, Mr. Wessler, you could say so. The name's...
Sonny Featherland, of course, Chicken police. Your partner is...
Marty McChicken, sir. I just introduced myself to your lady companion seconds ago.
Oh yeah, I'm so happy to see you.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, boys.
So... To what do we owe this pleasure, gentlemen?
Yeah, so, we were, just in the neighborhood, and...
Cut the crap, Marty. All right, we're here for your sweetheart, Natasha.
Oh, I see.
No big deal. Just a blackmail thing. You know, horrifying threats written on the wall with blood-red paint. The usual stuff. You must be familiar with this kind of thing.
Derünk.
Oh yeah, indeed. It's a nasty business. But I didn't know Natasha hired a detective.
Látjátok, az ilyet, ami ilyen fontos izé, és nem arról beszélgetnek, hogy milyen, hogy hívják, van egy festményem, vagy egy kibaszott ilyen fotóalbumba, azokat végigvárom én is.
Mr. Wessler had a meeting with Attorney General Hamtaro yesterday.
Hamtaro főügyész.
If you would excuse us.
Oh, dear Olivia, it's okay. These gentlemen are just doing their job, right? And if I've heard correctly,
beszél velünk a Monika.
We've got a few questions, if you don't mind.
I'm at your service.
Ooh. Ja, nagyon komoly. Ó, ja kérdezés? Ja nem a kihallgatás jött, jó? Just try to act normal. As my... Yep, that's him. The... Well, it looks like this unpleasant con... Jó. The memories are returning. Jeez, just spare me the dirty... Jesus fucking God. Kérdez? Ohohoho. Nice bunker you got here. Well, thank you, but it's not mine. Not anymore. But I'm sure you already know that. Csapjon a közepébe. Mr. Wessler, let's make this a bit more professional. Kihallgatás funkció. Nagyszerű. I'm not as exciting as people tend to believe. I grew up in a poor family of many siblings. I'm the only one still alive, unfortunately. I wouldn't call that an average life. Shoe store owner to mom. How dare you speak to Mr. Wessler like... Leave it, Olivia, dear. It's just provocation. I'm sorry if I offended you, Mr. Wessler. Shall we talk about... Jó. Akkor most beszéljünk erről a Louisról. Everybody knows Mr. Hayworth. He's an antique piece of furniture in this city, so to speak. Only a bit worn out. It's not my fault that he's so much in debt, detective, but the name of his family still rings quite loud in... Is that still worth any... The name is just their name, of course, but the man behind the name is another matter, Mr. Fett. You're a pragmatic rat. Thank you. Jó, akkor Natasha. Look, detective, if you want to know... All right, Mr. Wessler. Jó, azt meg majd a izével kell ott, és akkor jöhet még az Olivia. Has your assistant been working for you long? Are you talking about me? Yes, I'm talking about you, ma'am. Let me answer your question then. I've been in Mr. Wessler's employment for 6 months. Fee-lira. Oh, just routine questioning, you know. Most of them aren't good for anything. Just killing time. It sounded rude to me. Yeah, please forgive a detective. Olivia's a real... Oké, na akkor ez itt megvan. Just try to... Yep. Ez már volt. Jó, és akkor meg kell nézzük itt a dolgokat. Azt mondja, a jó öreg film már úgy tűnik tud valami fontosat, Natasával, de eddig nem beszél, amíg nem találkoztunk a nővel. Aha. Elég idegesnek tűnt, szóval valami fontos lehet. Jó, az egy nagyon fontos dolog. Tehát ővele fogunk tudni beszélni, ha találkoztunk a Natasával. És akkor most egy kicsit őt kell kiprofilozzuk. Hol van ez az ibön? Clovil egyik legismertebb gangstere, ingatlan tattarat, jó, azt már túl felolvastuk, piszkő, mind jó alvilág. Mostanában furcsán viselkedik, mint a lassan kivonna magát saját üzleteiből, hogy az élet egyszerű örömeinek éljen. Ezzel nem is lenne baj, csak hogy ez nagyon nem val rá. Aha. Jó. Na gyerekek, hát akkor kezdjük el. Wessler is a tricky guy. Unfortunately, I don't know enough about him, so I have to be cunning. I can't just pin him against a wall yet. Emegyek gyors pisíni, azt folytatjuk. Ravasznak kell lennünk, falhoz nem állíthatjuk. Oké. Okay. Azt mondja, nagyszerű. Ja, és ez most így mínuszból indul. Aha. Tehát, hogy itt ilyen negatívan indul az egész. Ravasz fickó, túl sok minden nem tudok róla, nekem is ravasznak kell lennem. Oké, okay, oké, okay, oké, okay, benyomás. Trükkös. Hogy érintette önt, amikor tudomást szerzett a zsarolásról? How did you feel when you heard about the blackmail? Honestly, I found it ridiculous. Nevetségesnek tartja. And now? Now I'm kinda interested. I don't call it blackmail yet. They're just empty threats. There were no demands. Good point. Thank you. Are we done?
De ahogy végeztünk. No, not quite.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Bizalmatlan.
You seem a very busy man. May I ask?
Kérdezzük meg, hogy mivel üti el az idejét mostanában. Gondoltam, hogy azt fogja mondani, hogy ez nem lesz jó.
Would you elaborate?
I got a small share in the meat substitute business. If the new product works,
a húspotló, ugye arról van info már.
You mean reduce predation in Clawville?
There are such plans. If you're interested, talk to Olivia, my assistant. She's an expert.
Thank you. That's it for now.
Okay. Titkolózó. Ezt miért kérdeznénk meg?
You're very taciturn, Mr. Wessler. Though I've heard you're quite the speaker.
Look, I'll gladly talk to anyone about business. And even happy to talk
about it.
But I'm no fan of interrogation on a night out. Are you even on duty?
Sorry for any offense, Mr. Wessler.
Az biztos, hogy nem volt jó választás akkor.
Wessler is tougher than I thought. And he's
secret. Ja, nem, jó van.
It's time to gently beat around the bush.
Kis kerülővel, oké.
Were there any similar incidents in Natasha's past? I mean, threats, blackmail, enemies, or insane fans?
I don't know about enemies, but she's a celebrity. A star shining bright in Clawville's night sky. Do you understand? She gets endless fan mail.
Natasha doesn't feel that way.
I've noticed.
Do you think one of her fans is the culprit? Someone who can't take rejection, maybe?
Why not? It's quite common.
It's a typical motive, indeed. Any ideas who it could be?
Yeah. Attorney General Hamtaro is obsessed with Natasha.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
But he's more like the kiss on the hand, flowers bowing type. Throwing bricks through the window is not his style. I can't think of anybody else. Or rather, I can think of everybody else. About half the city, actually.
I get it.
Jó.
Have there been similar threats?
Right to the point, yeah? Yeah, I get it. But sadly, this is a...
Well, it really seems like a dead end.
You do that.
Okay.
The mob boss and the pussycat, eh? How did you even meet?
Huh? Are you trying to piss me off, Corpora, so I accidentally let some big secret slip out?
Nah, it's back here, that's
simple answer would work.
You know, Natasha, she's both connoisseur and muse.
No, it is what?
You don't remember.
yeah. The millions, of course. It was like another lifetime. It happened right here. Only this place was called the Millions back then. She was a dancer. Behind the scenes, I arranged opportunities for her on the big stage. Yeah, maybe she still doesn't know it was me. Then what?
I guess she was willing.
The next day, she had the call in her name.
Well, that is romantic.
Yeah, there are many kinds of romance, Birdman. There's cheap.
Do you live in the same house as Natasha?
Oh, you're really something. Natasha's a free woman, but most and my place in Gold Town. But she has her own kind of a weekend house.
Mm,
How often does she use?
Yeah, every other weekend.
I see. That's very important.
Yeah, if you say.
Mm-hmm.
Is she completely alone when she's there at the weekend?
As I've told you, Natasha's a free woman, eh?
Are you afraid for her? You know, a big star like her, alone in that...
I never said a black car doesn't drive by two or three times a day. It's just caution. Huh. I'm not a monster.
I suppose not.
Jó. De mi, ez most miért mínusz volt? Bár igazából itt ez úgy megy, hogy egy picit lemegy, fölmegy, tehát, hogy itt...
So Natasha feels like she's in grave danger, yet she's still going out alone.
Yeah, I know what you're getting at, but I'm 100% sure of her loyalty. She's gone out very rarely since this started, and mostly in my company. Yeah, you know, I'm not sure if you do, but in our social circles, banquets and dinners are frequent.
Hmm, illegal gambling nights.
You got me there. Yeah, you're right. Natasha is crazy.
Always putting it all on the road.
Yeah, you're a real rotten bastard, Sonny.
So, can we meet your lady?
I don't see why not. But first, please, listen to her sing.
Hát az jó szar lett. Nem. Király. Fókuszpontosság 90 megint. Jó van, ez király. Igen. Oké. Tehát az került el, amikor arra kérdeztünk rá, hogy ez a fenyegetés, ugye akkor kaptunk valami mínusz 20-ast. Arról nem akart beszélni. És ez lett a fontos nyom. No.
Thank you for your time. We'll be seeing you.
I have no doubt about that, unfortunately.
Tehát igazából akkor arra kell néha rákérdezni, ami a mínuszt adja. Tehát mert az az, amivel meg tudjuk fogni, amitől ő neki ugye visszamegy a mínusz, mert nem akar róla beszélni. Tehát amivel meg tudjuk fogni.
Grab a coffee or something, Olivia. For old time's sake.
Pleasure to meet you, gentlemen. Goodbye.
Állati nyomasz. Aj, Márdikám.
Please, take a seat. The show's gonna start soon.
Oh. The show must go on. Oh, na nézd a cicafül, ez valami perzsa macska, bazd meg. Jesus. Egy kis fákincáját. Oda nézz, hogy rázz. Istenem. Wow! My man has left with a golden smile. Micsoda hang ez. Ez jogvédett zene lehet vajon? Ajaj.
Sonny.
Beszívta a macska szeme? Jesus. Vagy attól fél, hogy megeszi a macska. Mere? Jesus.
That was, unique.
Oh, that is cute. Nobody has ever given me such a unique compliment before.
Forgive me, my name is Santino Featherland.
I thought so. You look more or less like I imagined.
More or less.
Sometimes less is more, Mr. Featherland.
You were amazing, dear. As always.
Could you be my little furball and fetch me a cocktail?
But of course.
Bazen, megbabonázta ezt az időn.
Ibn will be back soon. We'll have a few minutes to talk. Then he'll end the conversation and throw you both out.
With all due respect, ma'am, we're not that easy to get rid of. Doesn't matter who's trying, believe me.
Doesn't matter, he'll do it. That's why I'm telling you. I don't want a scene. My room's upstairs. Meet me there in 20 minutes. Come alone, Sunny. You'd be too conspicuous otherwise.
Hát ez érdekes, a csirke meg a macska egy szobába.
I understand. You know, they call him Target Marty at the station.
I don't have time, Mr. Feather.
Oh, sure thing, Natasha. I'll come to your room. Three knocks, a short pause, then another three.
I'll be waiting. Go, before...
Yeah.
I knew she was trouble the first time I saw her. She wore danger like a perfume. It was simply part of her being, and it attracted me, like light attracts the moth people. I wanted to be the microphone as she whispers her melodies. Or the pillow she rests her feet on while reading some cheap romance. I wanted to be her nightdress, barely touching, barely covering her marble skin. But I was a cop, and a lifetime wouldn't be enough to rid myself of what a woman like her hides under her makeup. Keep your distance, Sunny. Just keep your distance.
Pukeci! Na mi a faszja, hogy már itt is vagyunk a cicafülnek a szobájába, oké? Igen, 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 igen. Na most kell itt majd szépen ügyesen megcsinálni mindent, egy körben...
Gee, that is a...
Yes, I admit...
He's got az a farokot, az...
Kind of...
I don't know.
Baszd meg.
Chilla. You got a beautiful place here, Natasha. A
pe- Ibn likes me surrounded.
You're an elegant thing, you...
Oh, that's...
Nagyon szíves. Hopp!
Ah, yes.
I bet you spend a lot of your time staring
into the mirror. Ma hello.
Do you even...
Maybe you were trying to be rude, but, you know...
I was just trying to be rude.
Oh, really?
Don't mention it.
Na, beszéljünk a Mónikával, most mindent megnéztünk már, ugye? Elméletileg.
This woman's aware of her charm, and she knows how to use it. A rare and dangerous combination.
How do you like your bourbon, Mr.
Ross? Nagyon.
In a glass. But thanks, I had a couple before I came. I feel like this may be a long night.
Long night?
I hope it doesn't bother you if I have one myself.
I get offended if women don't drink in my company.
Oh, you are a funny guy.
So I've been told. Anyway, lovely room.
Yes. Look.
It's sunny. Saves.
Okay, sunny.
Sunny me?
So, why am I here?
You know, men tend to babble in my presence.
It must be exhausting.
It is, but you're not the type to beat around the bush.
Is it too banal if I tell you it's an occupational hazard?
Terribly.
So can I start the unpleasant questions?
I've asked you here so you can do what you...
Nagyon helyes.
I thought you asked because you wanted me to investigate for you. But if you'd rather be drinking...
You do have a sense of humor. How reassuring.
Only if I'm a bit hungover. That's usually...
Oh, please drop the act about being the alcoholic, heartbroken ex-cop, Sonny. It would undoubtedly suit you, but... I've seen you
scared. That's a bit of an exaggeration, but yeah, it's something.
Well then, Sunny, come at me.
Oh, that's something I don't hear often. With pleasure.
Istenem, szodja, come at me. Na, hol van a macska, gyerekek? Igen. Yeah.
A Millions énekesztárja volt, igen, a múltja azonban nem túl sokat tudni. Aha, jó. Na gyere, cicafül! This woman's aware of... Ja, ez itt nincs más. Még esetleg itt. Ez így lehet, hogy jobb lesz először, várja. Hát, ha kapunk még infót. Yeah, let me guess. There's someone at the... Someone? You're so cute when you're... Have you ever had dealings with the... Not in this city. And otherwise? Does it really matter, Miss... Maybe it does. More than a little. I'm afraid you'll have to unravel that thread yourself. Fasza? Ne basz, most lett vége? A biden nyert. Natasha is a confident woman. I can exploit that. But I must be careful. Every part of her oozes danger. Na basz meg mond. Oké, okay, Katsenko, magabiztos. Magabiztos. That was a remarkable performance. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Do you perform here frequently? You're also the owner, if I'm not mistaken. Sadly, I don't have the time. But the stage still calls my name. And I perform just a few times a year. And always with a new song.
So that was all the excitement.
I have many admirers, if that's what you mean. Yes.
Rejtés. Ez.
The picture on the wall is quite daring.
Ez jó, fogunk beszélgetni, jó?
Only if you knew how old I was at the time.
Izenikai.
I think I'm on a slippery slope here.
Come on, don't worry. Ask me.
All right. How old were you?
14!
You're quite a player, aren't you?
Life is anything but a game, detective.
Well, you tell me.
Jó. Először kérdezzük meg, hogy az Ibönről mit mond el.
What can you tell me about Ibn Wessler?
You should be more specific.
Jó, hát mondjuk ez tényleg akkor biztos, hogy így van. Ez jó lesz.
Don't you think this is a cliched formula? The bimbo and the mob boss.
Look, Mr. Featherland. I can tolerate bad manners,
but hát a magabiztossága miatt mondtam direkt ezt.
Disappointingly so.
Sorry, I've got the boundary.
Well, okay.
Santino Featherland.
Minusz 30! Látod? És ez megint az miatt, hogy ugye direkt azért választottam ezt, mert magabiztos volt, tehát ergo egy ilyen ne lehetett volna megbaszni, és kurvára nem. De minden mondjuk teljesen mindegy igazából.
Don't you see a...
That's a disappointing...
I am a cop.
Yes, but you're different.
Am I that transparent?
A little bit.
Seriously, Natasha, don't you...
Of course I worry about it. I'm not stupid. Those who are clever learn to fear.
Gee. Well, thank you for your honesty. Deep behind the diamond skin...
Jó van, ott van a rémült. Megvan. Ez fontos volt.
What was in those threats, exactly?
Egy nőnek simán.
The message itself is not a threat. It's just...
But a word again...
Exactly.
So...
Exactly.
You really don't have any idea? We...
I guess I do. Yes.
De én egy csöves, kakas vagyok te. Aki minden nap be van baszva. Hát persze megkérdezem.
Whore. Cat got your tongue?
Am I right?
Érted, ő meg itt kurvázik, meg mindent, tehát
ő... I said what you were thinking. And yes, that was in the message. That...
Well, thank you for your honesty.
Oké, tehát az volt az a szó, amit felírtak, hogy kurva. Nagyszerű. Filmár?
No one's ever seen the culprit, not even a shadow.
That's one of the most curious things. Ibn has men everywhere, literally, my shadows, ghosts in every alley, but no one saw anything.
Szerintem ez egy geci.
One of them could be the culprit.
Ibn pays his animals well, and he's the most dangerous man in the city. A combination that nullifies your theory, I believe.
Maybe, ma'am. Love is capable of insane miracles and miraculous insanity.
What poetry? Did you ever think about writing a book?
Never. I'm afraid I'd look.
Maybe that's the point. I would read about you. Not like the
furry hell. Do you read that?
Like everyone else in the city.
Oh, great.
Oh, fucking God.
Even as badly written tales of heroes.
You enjoy it?
Just
a little. Most a könyvekről hadoválnak, gyerekek. Ezt nem, akkor, tehát most ezt megint föl tenném, de akkor nem merem, mert hogyha ez így besértődik, bazd meg.
So it's not a fan and not an inside job. Who do you suspect?
Aren't you
supposed
to? Usually, yes. But I've got.
Maybe I do. But first,
I'm here, aren't I?
That's true.
Yeah, that's baggy minusos lesz.
I must know if I can trust.
The proof of the pudding.
I wish it was that simple.
Natasha is a mysterious woman, but I must gouge out at least one of her secrets. Enough games. It's time to know why I'm here.
Enough games.
Let's stop beating about the bush. How do you know Molly?
I'm prepared for that question, but it's still not easy.
You knew very well that if you threw in the name of my wife, I'd come to you no matter how vague and suspicious the case was.
És most ez nem bántó, ez a mondat,
manipulator, or you're really that desperate.
I really know her. I'm not lying.
Oh, really? How? Were you a nurse too? Forgive me, but I don't think so.
Ennyi.
Don't be rude and so cynical, Sonny.
I'm sorry, but that's me when feline claws are at my throat.
Molly is an old and good friend of mine. She has nothing to do with this, but I knew that if I didn't mention
it minden van, Tom.
You would...
Yeah, Natasha, you're right there.
I knew you were a decent fowl, that you would help me.
Don't go there. Flattery doesn't work.
Look, forgive me. I shouldn't have brought your...
You're right, you shouldn't have. But to be honest, I don't think she's my wife anymore.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Really?
I did. I knew. I.
Luck me. Kortlós. This case is getting more and more.
Tehát nyomozott utánunk ez a kis szarházi. Na most ezt nyilván nem kérdezzük meg, úgyhogy ezt.
What exactly do you want from me?
You are really as good as they say you are. And I'm not selling lucky dips, Sonny. Fine.
Whatever it takes.
Not exactly, but...
You know, if I didn't see the speck of fear behind the confidence shining in your eyes, I wouldn't take the case.
Mm-hmm. I'm not afraid.
You're terrified, Natasha. Don't be ashamed.
You must solve this. As soon as you can.
A pénz nem akadály, egyszer. Hát ez hármas rang lesz szerintem. Pontosan. Rozsdás kupó. 40%, az az egy kérdés megalázott minket, gyerekek. Azt mondja, fenyegető üzenet, vagy pontosabban fenyegető szó, amit Natasának küldtek, a gyomorvágón egyszerű kurva, ennyi volt.
Just one more thing, Sonny.
De egyébként ezeknek semmi jelentősége. Csak a végén kapsz egy értékelést.
Please, come to 37 Rochester Street in Flower Town tonight. I'd like.
I was afraid this was coming. Why?
It's something I keep hidden there.
I won't take the risk of Ibn or one of his men seeing it.
Isn't Ibn too dangerous to keep...
Sunny, a woman is naked without her secret?
Jesus.
I knew you would understand.
Oh yeah, I understand everything.
I'll be there in an hour. Don't be...
Look, yo, Natasha. Okay.
Please, this...
Sure, I
get you.
Until later.
Goodbye, son.
Bye. Bye.
I'm sorry.
Really?
It was un.
Senki nem dohányzik, bazd meg. Új funkció kérdez, az fontos. Azt a kurva. Végig kell kérdezni. Gyerekek, sorry, de én ezt most tudja, hogy most végig pörgetem. És csak az, hogy csak kódexbejegyzés kell, tehát itt ez 20 perc. Is this love? Achievement. Is this love?
So this.
Átad, mondom én.
Why just...
Don't...
So... That was so honest and... Do you have a light net?
I'm...
Jó, ez már volt. Jó, és akkor még ezt
this
megnézzük.
Woman's aware.
Jó, ennyi. De a fasz gondol, tehát az ilyen nőknél pont az a lényeg, gyerekek, hogy egy kicsit úgy beszóljunk nekik, érted? És ez még mínusz 40-et kaptam, ért, baszd meg. Na, bye.
Well, weren't you supposed to be waiting in the car?
I was bored to tears, son.
Jó van, ezek nem emberek állatok.
Well, who knows? You're such a fragile little...
I'm too old for this, Marty.
Then next time, leave the dangerous predators to me.
I didn't mean that, Marty. I meant you.
Oh. You know, Sonny, I love Laura. And I swear I'm gonna marry her.
I wouldn't.
You're telling me.
Bourbon moon hangs in the sky. Bourbon.
Na most kell beszélnünk ugye vele.
So, have you talked to Natasha?
In fact, yes. She was, kind of mysterious.
I bet she was. You know, I've never abandoned a case before. Not voluntarily, anyway.
You're, too old for this shit, huh?
As you say...
That's exactly how I felt, too.
Before you leave, take the...
What is it?
The reason I've decided all of this is not worth it.
Wow, that sounds...
Take care of yourselves, guys. This...
Oh, that makes my...
Old croakers... You're safe. Okay, okay, I didn't...
Funkció kérdez, és kaptunk új tárgyat.
We stepped into it, didn't we? We stepped into it, didn't we?
Passa? És ezt a kulcsot hol találtuk, hogy nem sem emlékszem, bazd meg. Ez lehet, hogy a mi szekrényünket nyitja.
Of all that's furry, what kind of a list is this?
Exactly. I have no idea, but I don't even...
Those names, all top dogs.
Sure, that's very likely. Anyway, I pried this list out of a dead man's hand.
I should have known she was keeping secrets.
Keeping secrets? She's the secret
herself.
Thanks, Filmar. This could be...
Don't thank me. Maybe I've...
Oh, thank you, sir.
Aw, shut up, Marty.
Új helyszín, új faszom, minden van. Jó, várjatok. Mit tudtunk meg most még róla? De minő geci lesz, basz meg. Mi? Jó, és akkor tőle tudunk még kérdezni. Na hát kezdődik.
That's either 50%. That's an
added. Hey!
Nem bírom végig olvasni, gyerek. Rengeteg, tehát ez ennyi idő a világon nincs. Itt arra megyünk rá, hogy kapunk-e új infót, vagy hogyha nem, akkor na látod? Tehát itt ez a mind az 5 izé, ez csak egy ilyen...
Take care of yourself, old.
Isn't that Filmar standing over there at the...
You're right.
Ó, ez a kicsit itt lemarad. Semmit nem kapunk itt.
Kíváncsi lennék tényleg, hogy itt mi értelme van ennek a száza. Van ennek jelentősége?
Unfortunately, I don't know. Really?
Say, did anyone... Hogy hány százalékra találjuk el? Anything else, dear... Azon kívül, hogy itt ebbe az achievement valamibe... Itt mennyit érünk el? True Detective... Rusted Copper. Hogy a picsába lett ez 40 attól az egy rossztól? Mindegy, ott meg bassza. Ja, ez a hétvégi ház, jó. Jó, oké.
Remember that other... It is.
Ezek szétváltak. Verőlegény, ó, vele is lehet beszélgetni. My name...
Gabriel, what do you want?
Chickens. Do you happen to know where Mr. Wessler went?
Do you take me for a fool? Get out of here.
Okay.
Anyádat.
Hey, Marty.
What? Why? I'm mad. Yeah.
Are you chicken?
Piss off, old... Chicken shit.
Beszari. Még egyszer?
Listen, pal. Maybe if...
Did I stutter, chicken? Get low.
Várj, még előtte vele beszélünk, mert lehet, hogy ez kibassz.
How can I help?
Look, we really don't want to dig into your personal life, but...
Oh.
But what exactly is my relationship with Mr. Wessler?
You don't beat around the bush.
Well, actually, I remember.
I don't have time to chit-chat, Mr. Featherland. So yes, I'm not one to beat around.
Szerintem az endgame az kb. Ugyanaz lesz. Ám nyilván, hogyha mást szélsz meg a végén, csak hogy ezeknek külön van a jelentősége.
Well, thanks for the,
lehet, hogy a végén ezért is valami achievementet lehet kapni. Kérdezz! Mert még
Look,
tudunk valamit?
Olivia.
Please, Marty, there's no need.
Yes.
You don't have to explain. I wasn't waiting long for your call.
That's...
Ja, hogy nem hívta vissza a Marty. Új személyi info, még valami?
I'm sorry.
Not at all.
Jó. Akkor most jöhet a kérdez.
You're welcome.
Hát ez a full izé.
You know...
Bór lesz. Vajon kapunk
What's your
valami?
If I'm not mistaken,
yeah, that's right.
Can you tell me?
I've never been there. Allegedly, it's beautiful.
Hát, ez lófasz, gyerekek.
Akkor mehetünk. Not at all.
Na, és akkor még egyszer vele. Gyere.
Listen, pal.
Did I stutter?
Okay, semmi. Ezt néztük, ezt az úgy csúrt.
You're a...
What weird?
Na jó, hát akkor itt szerintem ezt kivégeztük, skazak, úgyhogy akkor let's fucking go. Az Ibnről is kaptunk új infót. Hol van a kis csótány? Aha, feltűnően gyorsan távozott. Ó, bazd meg, és ezt nem kérdeztük meg az izétől, a Natasától, hogy hogyan ismerkedtek meg. Picsába? Majd megkérdezzük. Jó. Várj, a kapitányságon van valami melléksztori most.
I don't know, Sonny. What exactly are we doing?
Let's hope we can learn something about Natasha and Ibn by sniffing
That's
around
us.
Before we visit that week.
Learn something from Phyllis and Roy.
Well, I wasn't exactly...
Yeah, figures.
How's it going tonight, boy?
Uneventful so far, Sonny. But now that you're...
What do you mean?
Are you kidding? Last time you shot up a theater. And if I remember correctly, eat...
That was a...
I sure? Complicated.
Complicated.
That wasn't us, right?
Not that one, Marty.
Yeah, honestly?
Just nine, Marty.
Durva, bazd meg.
Do you remember our old school?
Hogy most így, hogy ketten vannak itt, ezek is ugye mindig más izét kapnak. Elég komoly, mondom, ez a lore, ez nagyon durva benne, bazd meg. Hello, boss.
You still remember Philmar?
Do you mean Philip? Of course I remember. He's got quite the reputation with that Philmar alias.
We just met him. Small world.
Yeah, as far as I know, he's investigating any blackmail.
Anything else?
Yeah, I don't know about that. We haven't seen him at the PD for a while. He's usually a frequent
possible, Bosco. But I'm not sure he'd want to...
Wise decision.
Listen, Bosco, what do you make of this?
Maybe it's the guest list of some fancy ball. These are some rather influential names, the ones I recognize anyway. Movies...
You're not.
Are you blackmailing them?
Because if you are...
I'll stop screwing around, Bosco.
Which is what?
We're still not gonna tell you.
Listen, Bosco, what have you heard about that?
You mean that little bimbo fooling around with Ibn Wessler?
You couldn't be more racist if...
Don't miss him.
Good for you.
Why? Is your...
What? No, of course not.
Then what's...
Well, I guess your cat allergy would go...
Really?
What's up?
Hey, big guy.
Hey, Cox. What's up? Back here so soon?
I'd rather be anywhere else.
Hoo-hoo. Are you trespassing again?
Who? What?
Oh, just an old case. Still open. Not official, but not...
I know, I know. I'm just messing with
you. Ben segíthetsz haver.
The boss?
He's not in a good mood. Molloy got some...
And we just put the cherry on top.
Mostly you, Sonny.
None taken. I'm used to it.
Még valami?
Don't go stirring up a shitstorm.
We'll do what we can, but...
Hát kösz. Jó, menjünk csak akkor a Mónikához.
Listen, man, a
reliable... Úristen, és mindenkit, ő mindent végig lehet kérdezni.
Quite an imposing list.
Dátum? Nem, ez valami más.
That's what we were thinking too, and we got nowhere.
Unfortunately not, boys. The names are imposing indeed, but...
It must be a secret cult.
It could be, of course, but also anything else.
I don't mention it, Mon.
Or... wait a minute. Oh. There is something.
Stop
teasing us.
I'm sure you've noticed that all the names in the list are men,
csak férfiak van.
Opa. Yeah, of course we noticed.
Thanks for the observation, Monica.
Mm-hmm. Lehet, hogy a macska csaj mindenkit átbasz, és az egy lista az emberekre, akiket átkúr.
Don't mention it. I'm just a reception.
Guess who we met today?
King Hector III.
Even better.
Wait a minute. Hobart.
Damn right. Hobart.
Wow. Volt az egyik James Bond filmben volt valami ilyen nő, hogy így ő volt a izé, és közben minden szállat ő irányította a háttérből.
His name's gonna be rather difficult to clear.
It's a heroic and a...
I haven't heard about it, but it's an interesting...
Which is?
Evan's been acting very strange lately, and he left most of his business duties to one of his goons.
Yeah, we once had the...
That's all I know, boy.
Thanks, man.
We saw a pretty good show at the Zark.
Good for you, I guess.
Natasha. She performed a new song.
And?
That's confidential, Dollface. Anyway, I can't help wondering about that woman. Her pet.
Women like her always have something to...
I know another broad.
Oh, yeah? What's her name?
Body, shut up.
Oh, you mean me.
All mysterious.
I didn't even hear that.
Olivia.
Do we have a file on a woman called...
We don't have a file on her, but there are a few blackwigs that could be...
Crow, around 30 to 35.
A very pretty social.
Maybe we have a catch then. Theodore Blackwig was a rather influential banker until he went bankrupt. He died a few years...
And since they lost their money, she took a job as his assistant.
Yeah, it would fit the picture. But it's a big city, Sonny. There are me... I'm glad I could help, boys.
We know. We're not even...
Ezt megkérdezhetjük majd tőle esetleg.
So soon?
Not... Sorry, Mon. We're just
here. You're not here for that, boys. How about...
What?
Of course not. Don't be silly, Marty. You know...
Yeah. Of course I know.
Yeah.
So...
Of course, boys, but be quick about it.
We'll be quick like a hurricane.
We'll be quick. Quick as fuck.
Do you remember Monica ever...
Honestly?
Sometimes I can't
decide.
But
is... Yeah, I feel the same.
That's all right then.
You're
very lucky, boys. No. You just missed the boss by 3 minutes.
right?
Still can't hold his...
Neither on or off.
Well, he's a water buffalo, isn't he?
No, Sonny, just a buffalo.
Még valami, Monika?
Listen, doll, we have...
Make it quick, boys, and...
Listen, doll.
Jó, ennyi, ez volt az utolsó ok.
Don't drink that shit, Ma.
Sonny.
Jöjjünk be ide is, hát ha van itt is valami. Megint esetleg, de kurvára semmi nincs, jó? Jó, most tudunk oda fölmenni.
Miss Jardine. Officer Barkman.
Na, menjünk be az meg.
Uh-uh. Blood boils in there and I...
I wholeheartedly agree, partner. Let's avoid...
Oda nem tudunk fölmenni. Annyit tudunk még csinálni amúgy, hogy visszamegyünk a bárba, és megkérdezzük a...
Don't go stirring up.
We'll do what we can.
Good old Bosco.
Sure.
Yep. In one way.
Hát más nem tudunk csinálni, bazme. Ó, ja, hogy sehova, hogy le van lokkóva az a izé. De ide miért tudunk eljönni?
A nice cup of coffee.
We're not here for the coffee, Marty. Zip always knows more than what he lets on.
Ja, hogy itt most megint őt lehet.
He'll never forgive us, Marty, but we helped him out of troubles.
I hope you're right, old bird. Everything all right?
If there's something we can do.
Well, ez olyan, mintha itt ez az egész újraindult volna.
Maybe he can't understand.
Oh, you think I'm...
I didn't...
I'm not indifferent.
Never...
I hope you're...
Nem?
Jeez, boys. Out of 2,000...
Hello to you too, Zip. How's it hanging?
I had no problems.
Ah, oh, don't be such a drama queen.
And we won't even trash your place.
I say let's get it over with.
Relax.
I'm not your pal.
Oh, come on, yeah. Zip. Don't be so hard.
Hoppa! Akkor mégse ugyanaz, baszovár. Ki ez a sirály?
Damn it, what's the scribbler doing here?
Sniffing some juicy story.
I think I still owe him a great big left.
What did he do this time?
Oh, nothing. Just since
I can understand that.
Timothy, ki a faszom ez? Hol van Shirai? Nem is látok őt, basz. Itt van, Timothy. Hangos, idegesítő, lelkes. Rajongó. Firkász team.
Hello, Timothy. Scribblers don't celebrate New Year's.
Hello, boys. Mm-hmm. And where's the story now? It just stepped through the door.
Oh, you mean us? Well, I think I'll have...
The chicken police are back together?
No, Timmy, you can. We're not...
I'm not by... You'll have to, Tim. We'll see about that.
Igen, te kis köcsök.
Is that rag you work for?
You mean the most red and highest?
Oh yeah, that.
I see that you.
Yeah.
Még valami?
Not a chance, Timbo. The truth is,
we're sorry, pal. Maybe next time.
Várjál, most akkor beszélünk vele. Hopp. Ó. Drága viszkiről tudjuk
Look
kérdezni.
Look what we found, Zip.
Furry hell. Who'd you
beat to death? Who do you think?
You sneaky broilers. I'll give you 50.
Don't make me laugh.
Aw, oh, come on, give me a...
Tough luck, trash panda.
Ad érte 50 dodót.
We also ran into...
Filmer? Who's...
A grumpy old raggedy ass...
You mean Marlowe?
Marlowe.
Was Marlowe. Now he go...
Oh, I see. So that means he's still alive?
He is. And he gave us something.
Na, lista nevekkel. Na nézzük, ez fontos.
The guest list at a king's birthday party.
Hey, that's not even a bad guess.
What do you make of it?
This piece of paper's from so high up where I've never been myself, boys.
Yeah,
we spoke to Natasha. She's scared.
Well, it's not good life insurance to beat a girl.
It's not about that. Someone's been writing a
I only know that every second husband in the city wants to have her, and every second wife.
Thanks, Zip. But we're not...
But not further back, right?
Jó.
So, out with it. Stop whining.
We've just come from the Czar Club.
If I can guess one, I'd say you...
Bet on, pal.
What a surprise. So...
Jó, mert ugye beszéddel most még valamit megtudhatunk, csak ugye mi mindig a kérdezést kezdjük. Meg kell változtassuk, mert így nem teljesen autentikus a sorrend.
What's up, Zip? Quiet night, I see. And what's Timothy doing here?
That's exactly what I asked him when he wound up here. But yeah, he's a regular nowadays. He must be sniffing something.
About the riots? Have they reached here?
I ain't seen nothing. More cops around, yeah.
We're not on duty, Zip.
It's still the same. A cop's a cop. A lot come by. But besides beating up bugs...
It will, Zip. I can sniff it in the air.
If you say so, Sonny.
Maybe once.
Még valami? Kurva sok van benne.
Is it forbidden to stand around?
Go stand around somewhere else in it.
Ez volt az úgy, hogy gyanítom.
Go stand around.
Jó, és akkor ővele tudunk-e még valamit?
Not a chance, Timbo. The truth.
Sorry,
jó, ez meg itt akkor ennyi volt. Jó, tehát akkor most vagyunk kész.
We don't have to talk to him.
Impossible to...
Őt hogy lehetne rá még valami beszélgetésre bírni?
Do you remember that time?
Ez már ugye volt. Őt nem lehet beszélgetésre bírni, mert... Ez már nem volt.
You know what?
Jó. Légy úr!
Hey, old man. Still nothing.
Még mindig semmi. Légy úr!
Hey, old man. Still no-
ez tuti valami achievement lesz, hogy ezt egyszer bazd meg szóra bírjuk. Kurva életbe. Na most már nem tudunk menni máshova. Ja, de ide még jó. Hát te meg már nem kell menni. Na menjünk a házba.
Well, if there's one thing I'd learned during 20 years of detective work, it's that if someone wants to meet you at a remote location at night, you should bring an army for backup. One time, me and Marty were stupid enough to underestimate a situation like that, and we never really recovered.
Yep.
And yet, here we were again, about to step alone into something hauntingly familiar. Only one tactic remained, as the old dogs say. Balls to the wall.
Balls to the wall. Nagyszerű.
This place gives me the creeps.
Csirkebőrös leszek.
I wouldn't say I like it.
Let's take a look around the textbook. I'm telling you, it's a...
Shut up, Marty.
Itt van a kurva felirat.
So, this is the word.
Yeah, what matters is who is it for?
I can't misunderstand that if...
We'll see.
Wait a second, did that bimbo put a spell on you? As you used to say, don't let...
Watch who you're talking to, boy.
A cipő, hülye vagy.
Damn.
It's not a good sign.
És ennek van színe.
She just lost it when she hurried into...
Yeah.
Right. Do you think it belongs to Natalia?
No idea. Do you think I measured a feet?
Not sure I want to know. Should we take it?
Hell no. I'll buy you one if you...
Do you mean the real cops?
I'm almost certain.
My damn it. Well, thank God I have...
When do you not have one?
Fair point.
That you can't
stop staring.
Okay, okay, just
furry hell, Marty. I don't want to know.
Big it.
Stop staring.
Ah, nincs több. Elfogyott. Jó. Fá. Csomagtartó.
Chicken police. Hands up.
Marty, that's enough.
Chicken police. Hands up.
Marty, that's enough.
Nem megyünk be még. Pedig kurvára muszáj lesz.
You wrote that down?
It burned into my mind.
De itt nincs más. Miért nem ez?
Okay. Furry hell.
No, tehát ez olyan, mint... Nem tudom. Na mindegy, majd meglátjuk. Más. Nothing, nothing. Fölfel, nem
lehet. Marty, before we enter, did you bring Big Bertha?
Rota!
Of course. She's in the trunk.
It's time to get her majesty out.
That's what I like to hear.
Jó, akkor most azért biztos, ami biztos, akkor még egy.
Let's go.
Hello, my beauty.
Just don't point it at me.
Aw, scared? Take it easy.
I swore I'm not gonna shoot you again.
Big Bertha.
You, partner.
What, are you still pissed at me? I'm happy to remind you why you got shot the first time.
I get it. Just shut the fuck up.
Azt, te mit csinál a kis kocsi, bazd meg. Nincs más. Fuck. Nincs. Hát akkor menjünk.
It's the nothing. What was that? Yeah, forget it. Just an old quote from a movie. I didn't bring one.
Me neither. What?
Yep.
But you do have a shotgun with you.
We should have shotguns for this kind.
Is that from an old movie?
No, it's an original.
Figures.
Bemegyünk. Az a Debóra volt.
She was lying on the floor as if she was sleeping.
That's fast.
She looked peaceful, almost. The large pool of blood ruined the picture. Poor, delicate Deborah. Maybe you were too pure and innocent.
Jesus.
Wild gods. Fuck even.
Yeah, it's her. Deborah. The girl who came to my office.
I figured. But what the hell happened? Was it Natasha? Is this what you wanted us to see?
No. I mean, I don't think so, Marty. She seemed very attached to the girl, and I believed her. Furthermore, she has no motive to kill her.
Did she seem that kind of girl?
She risked a lot simply by coming to see me. She would have done it for her mistress.
Why is she naked? Was it sexual? I mean, there's no sign of struggle. She seems untouched. Maybe she knew her.
This looks premeditated. So far, the messages have appeared in weird places, but...
Well, maybe Natasha's on her way here right now. Or...
Those are possibilities, but we can't wait. We don't have time for guessing. Search the house. Search everything. The room's not trashed. Whoever did this wasn't looking for the same thing we are.
Or they knew exactly where to find...
I have no idea, but it's something important.
Amen to that.
Amen to that. Ú, gyerekek, basszátok meg, na várjatok! Deborah is dead. Ott virít az ő hátán is a kurva szó. Istenem. Igen. Hector. Council of 12. Statisztikák. Jó, alakulunk, gyerekek. Alakulunk. Egész szépen megy főfele itt a dolog. Debóra. Hát akkor kezdjük a kutatást. Érdekes szobor.
This
mi a faszom?
Human. Mythical.
Does it mean anything?
They say humans are the keepers of secrets and the messengers of
you don't. Az emberek.
Let's take a closer look. Molly loved things like this.
How about this one here goes missing?
Don't even finish that.
Damn. Just like in the adventure books.
You have a point.
Valamit kinyitottunk szerintem ezzel. Na csak. Mit gondoltok?
You can't be serious.
Yeah, it's a riddle, Marty.
Riddle?
It doesn't make any sense. Why use something as simple as this when a four-digit number is almost impossible?
An idle whim, or the riddle has a meaning?
Maybe. Four animals into four places.
Think, Marty. Where did we see four animals holding something in their hands?
Négy állatot, ami tart valamit a kezébe. Sehol. Valamelyik képen láthattuk, Max. Ja, de ez nem is ide tartozik. Aha. Na várj, először menjünk vissza végig mindenen. Először az ilyen kis szarokkal akarom kezdeni, amit tudja, hogy nem visz tovább minket sehol. Nézzük meg a festményt.
It's an exceptionally beautiful.
I have no idea, Sonny. Nice.
Yeah. It
night.
Yeah.
De itt ez a valami, ez a szárnyas valami, ez így eldőlt. Azt tudjuk. Családi kép.
This must be Natasha's family.
Yeah, wealthy.
Do you think she's from the Stavonian Tsar's family?
Oh, nobody could have survived that massacre. But I'm sure this family was also...
What is she doing here anyway? What, an alien?
Let's not draw hasty conclusions, Mom.
Várjál.
Look at those clothes. Could it be a military family?
Maybe. Or Stavonian...
Your intuition always...
And there you go.
This is not katana.
We can't take it with us, but remember what you've seen.
Yes, sir, Boss Bird, sir.
Tehát itt az apja az valami nagy ilyen katonai fejes volt, ebben a covóniás. És ugye ez a covónia cucc, ez meg itt volt a helyeknél. Hol? A kódexbe. Itt. Ez az. Ragadozók, nagymacskák lakják. Innen szökött meg a családja ennek a Natasának. Aha! Ja, na most már értem, hogy miről beszéltek az előbb. Csak azt nem értem, hogy ezt miért triggereltük be megint ezt a beszédizét. Jó, ezzel itt valami történt. Mindjárt holttestet is megnézzük.
We should call the department. Anonymously, of course.
Tifli van.
Do you still remember the number?
Én igen.
I haven't called
Cretan.
Of course
I remember. 555.
Is it? Since when?
Since they invented the...
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 5.
Corvo PD, how can I help you?
I found a corpse. A woman. She's dead. Cold. The address is Rochester Street 37.
Sir, please, would you...
Rochester Street 37. Write it down and hurry up for the sake...
Like a pro.
Yep, like I've...
Oh, yeah.
How can you forget a case like that? How many times have you seen a three-headed monkey?
Ez gyerekek, fölmondani ezt a rengeteg szöveget, már ezért le a kalappal. Tehát, hogy ez elképesztő.
Now let's get the hell out of...
Na milyen let's get the hell out of here? Lófa, meg se néztem a hullát, bazd meg.
The message. Here too.
Yes, but this isn't about Deborah.
It was meant for Nat...
Obviously.
What have we gotten ourselves...
I don't know, Marty, but let's get ourselves out...
I really shouldn't be here, you know? It's New Year's...
Well, it's a little late for that.
What you told me... Yeah, I was an idiot.
There you go.
Poor girl. Money?
Yeah, something.
What are we gonna do about it?
Nothing. We can call the... Poor thing.
Anything interesting in there?
Yeah, I think there is.
Opa, with that. Jó. Nincs más. Ez az? De várja, kettő újat találtunk, hol a másik?
SN. Could be the initials of a person, a place, a company, or a club. Too many possibilities. But we must find out where it's from. SN.
De tényleg itt kettő volt, nem?
Molly.
SN volt a izé, oké. És akkor itt most mit kéne csinálnunk? Ej, ha bazd meg, elég sok izé van itt. Ugyanazok vannak, várjál csak. Tehát birka, tigris. Igen. Oroszlán, sólyom, farkas. Ja, ugyanaz a sorrend, aha. És mi a pöcs lesz a kód? Akik benn voltak a bárba esetleg? Vagy lehet, hogy macska fajtákat kell berakni. Azt még el tudom képzelni. Vagy, na, tehát, hogy ragadozókat. Léci. Ajjaj, ez így nem jó. Pedig ez megfelelő ötlet lett volna. De most itt... Ja. Erre nincs bassz meg valami hintet, miért nem mond nekünk? Hogy kaptunk róla valami infót, vagy mi a fasz? Vagy innen kell valakit? Tehát mondjuk lehet, hogy egy ilyen... Képen? Hát azon semmi nincs. Hát ezzel, hogyha valaki meglát valamit, akkor beszarok.
Nice. Yeah.
Ezen biztos, hogy semmi nincs. Nem, mert azt mondta, hogy hol láttunk olyan izét, ahol négyen vannak. Csak ugye ide, ezt muszáj főtörjük. Tehát ha kell, akkor én ezt itt valahogy nem is tudom, mit csinálunk. Ahol, tehát azt mondja, ahol négy, hol látunk négy, itt.
Molly, my ex.
De hát orszarvú nem volt. Tehát galamb, vidra, orszarvú, gepárd, ilyen nem volt. Mi a pöcs lehetett? Mert azon gondolkodok most, hogy hol volt még ilyen állat? Vagy várj, ez szerintem tuti, hogy valamelyik kódexben benne lesz. Mégpedig lehet, hogy itt. Ragadozók nagymacskák, na, mert én erre gondoltam. Ez mi volt? Ezzel mit csináltam? Ja, várja, lehet, hogy ezzel nyitottuk ki ezt a széfet? Baszki. A város címere? Ott gólya volt, meg róka, azt tuti. De ott csak kettő állat volt rajta. Az sem mindegy, hogy milyen sorrendben. Az a baj, ha innen kimegyek, akkor ide már nem jöttek vissza. De várja, az a címer is itt kell, hogy legyen valahol, nem? Tehát mindent így berögzít a játék. A bal az gólya, az igen, igen. Várjál, Police Department. Ó, bassza meg. De azon nem négy állat volt a címeren. Nem tudom. Én abban sem vagyok biztos, hogy négy állat volt a címeren. Én kettőre emlékszem. Hát de várjál, bassz meg, mert ezt itt szépen mindjárt megnézem a izéni. Azt mondja. Lássuk a medvét. Visszamegyek a rendőrségre, ahol... A kurva anyját. Geci, és tényleg négy van rajta. De úgy, hogy így egymás fejéből nőnek, kivágod? De passz meg. A rendőrségem, meg is találtam, a saját streamembe visszapörgettem, és egyből konkrétan, amikor Lord Tyrion azt írt, hogy azok a latin nevek mellette. Na nézzétek, tehát úgy van, hogy a gólya, akkor alatta van az oroszlán. Itt van a, róka. Itt van a róka, bassz meg. És itt pedig, ezt kurvára nem is látom, valami madár. Birka volt, bassz meg.
Hello there.
Kurva Isten itt! Nem lehet látni, hogy birka!
Maybe a piece of a painting.
Nem lehet látni, birka, bassz meg! Az útcsót. Ah, mindegy.
And there's some kind of squiggle on it. The signature of the painter?
Megvan.
I can't make it out.
Ó, igen, ez izé volt, hogy ez a címer lesz. A művész aláírás, nem tudom kivenni. Nice catch, ez az, várjál, megnézzük, hogy mi van. De hát ezt magamtól nem találtam volna ki. Nem emlékeztem volna.
It's a piece of a painting. Judging by how well it was hidden, I'm sure this is what Natasha wanted to show us.
Bassz, meg megtaláltuk, Getz.
So a piece of a painting? That's it? And what's that smear on it?
It's too illegible to be a
signature. Az is olyan, mint hogy a pirossal az a húr.
Maybe Natasha can help us. After all, this is what she wanted to show us, isn't it?
Nekem meg a róka rém lett. Az az egy, ami igazából rém lett. Hát meg talán, talán még az oroszlán még bemondtam volna, de a birkát. Hát még így sem láttam, hogy előttem volt a kép. Visszapörgettem pont oda, és nem lát, nem, az a birka nem látszódott rajta rendesen.
Well, that's if we find her. She should be here by now.
True.
Well, then what's... We could do that, but... I think we should gather what we know and try to figure out where we
pohár
can...
Pohár bőrben az irodában.
After all this...
Right answer.
Azaz. Oké, na gyerekek, akkor most már... Srácok, várjál, nézzünk már egy ilyen easter egg-szerűséget. Akkor mi van, hogyha én itt főhívom a Louis-t? 9.32 volt. 5.5.9.32. Kurva életbe. Mekkora lett volna. És fél négy van, bassz meg! Ezt a cipőt nem akarjuk elvinni mégis? Nem akarjuk. Tipli. Azt mondja, hotel. Cárklub. A cárklubba vissza lehet jönni. Mullen újságosa. Ha jöjjünk ide, ez új terület.
Should we say hi to the old beaver?
Sure. Mullen is an old, old friend, so he certainly deserves a help.
Few people know as much about Clawville as the old wood chomper. An encyclopedia in the flesh.
Yeah, he always has something.
Ja, igen, ez a betárcsázás. Igen, azt se tudja. Hopp, már meg is van. Dead Silent Night.
The taxi company for the upper class only, politicians and gangsters.
Mullen's
car, ancient but kind of beautiful, like the old beaver himself. Murphy and Falcon is a famous law firm in Clawville, run by a blind bat.
Vag, de nevét is gyúkeszi súlyom.
The Clawville Chronicle, the most.
Yeah.
Some things are indestructible.
Yeah.
Mullins kiosk's been here since I was a little...
Yeah, many still do.
Mullins a wizard from a forgotten...
Yeah, kinda.
Kinda.
Chandler's used to be quite a prestigious cafe. Magnificent animals had breakfast here. And in the evenings, philosophers and writers would get drunk together and argue. The place is now just a second-hand bookshop.
Just a shadow, az újságos se normális, bazd meg.
Like so many things.
Három új cucc is jött. Az, egy kicsit az a... Az lenne jó benne, ha mondjuk úgy lenne megcsinálva, hogy ahol új infód van, ott egy ilyen kis felkiáltó jel lenne, hogy hova kaptad az új infót, mert ezt már gyakorlatilag én nem tudom követni. Hogy kihez kaptunk új információt itt egy-egy ilyen vágásnál.
We're getting older and older, and Mullen's not changing a...
He's just eternal.
Like an ancient god or something.
What a lovely thought. But if the city took...
Yeah, true. But that wasn't...
Hey, you know I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, I know, Marty. You're too...
Oh,
yeah, but...
It wasn't a...
It wasn't a compliment.
Hey, Hercule. What's up, old friend?
Hello, me lads. It's good to see you. What are you doing?
We're working, Uncle Mullen. Just like you. But I'm afraid we're also walking a little bit outside.
But it's New Year's Eve. Couldn't it wait a bit? Whatever the case is, it can't...
I'm afraid it is. Maybe you can help us with a few things.
What a compliment. But of course I'll help if I can. I know you ever...
Aw, thanks, Uncle Mullen.
Na, megjött a kérdés, várja még így.
What's up, old man?
My bones are creaking. My eyesight's getting more and more blurry. And sometimes, I...
Ah, it's good to still have an old familiar...
Nothing lasts forever.
Just a simple case, strumming personal... Yeah, it...
Okay, na nézzük. Akkor ez a patkányról kérdezünk.
That's a good one.
Kaptunk. Azt akkor megnézzük, hogy a patkányról kaptunk egy dolgot. Akkor Márti. Jó, ez Lore. Mónika. A Mónikáról is. Tehát a patkányról és a Mónikáról eddig. Jó, ez saját maga. És Natasha.
Fall in love with a...
Thanks, Hercule.
Nobody plans.
Oh, I always have one.
I know, Martin.
Jó, várjál. Tehát akkor kaptunk egyet a patkányról. Aha, tehát már, oké. Okay. És kaptunk egyet a Natasáról is. What? Ja. Aha, még a Mullen se tudja. Jó. És a izéről kaptunk a kolibri csajról még egy infó.
Jó.
Thanks, old pal. Thanks, old pal.
Ja, hogy ezt most így csináltuk. Tehát akkor kész vagyunk, gyakorlatilag. Ok! Deregek, it's done. Akkor ez a rész megvan. Ja, ez a hotel a végcél, akkor itt a cár klubba el lehet jönni. Hát eljövünk mindenképp,
so what are we doing here?
I don't know. Maybe we could question Natasha.
Do you think she's here?
Who knows, Marty?
There's Filmar.
Yeah, if he's not...
Stop projecting onto...
Shut the clock up.
Jó. Itt a Filmar, bazd meg. Ott meg a két faszopó. Filmar.
Hey, old bird.
Is that you?
I didn't see that, pal.
Oh, it's alright. I just can't find my car. I don't see very well.
Yeah, it's fun.
There ain't nothing funny about...
Oh, alright. Sorry.
Szia, jó Péter anyapa.
Have you seen Natasha or
Ibn? He's got...
Thanks anyway, pal.
Could it be... That I didn't...
Well, I wouldn't know that, Phil, but,
you're telling me?
Bemegyünk a Natashához, várj, Archibald úr?
Hey, boys, tell me.
I can't give you any information about that gentleman.
Ah, the regulations.
I am glad to hear that.
And your boss, Wessler?
I'm afraid that. But we can. No problem, gentlemen.
Thanks, Wooly.
Your friend's not the talkative.
Kiss job, Josh.
Or I'll tear out your.
Just try.
Hey, folks, relax. The night's still young. Bye, guys.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
Bye. Akkor bemegyek. Na, én erre gondoltam, erre a négyre. Itt először, az zavart meg kicsit. Before, right? More like his wallet, Marty. Az Olivia itt van, hülye vagy, mi a fasz? Wessler's secretary.
Olivia Blackwig. It's worth a try.
Na nézzük csak.
Think the guys take...
Why should I care? And while...
Me?
And while you...
What? Stop bugging me.
Jó.
So, we meet again.
I'm sorry, Olivia.
She hired you and you already...
We should have met her, but she didn't...
Are you asking me that? I haven't seen...
Thanks, sweetheart.
Thanks, Olivia.
Don't mention it.
Nagyon szívesen. Jó, semmi nincs. Ok. Ez itt totál kiürült, ugye? Ő velük beszél. Hoppá, kecske úr! Ki a... mi a... fasz?
Hello again.
No.
Please don't call me that, sir.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Well, if you really must know.
Lance.
Okay, Lance. Listen.
Oh, please. Relax. There won't be a problem. If I'm
right, kid.
Hol van Natasha?
Lance.
Lance. Yeah.
No, no. Don't ask me anything about... Hey, it's a matter of national...
It could be.
Yeah, see? It could be. So, if you... Oh, okay, all right, just stop that chicken shit,
láttam. Lejött, beszélt két szót valakivel, yeah. Majd kiviharzott a főbe.
And then what happened?
She came right back in, two or three minutes later, soaked to the bone. She was in a hurry. She went up to her suite, then came back down and left.
And aha. You haven't seen...
I genuinely haven't seen her ever since.
Thanks, Lance.
I'm happy.
So, no, Natasha, it's your word.
Seems so, but she never arrived at the weekend.
Then
we'll stay with the original plan. We'll gather our thoughts at the office and go over
jó,
everything
legalább
we know.
Okay, boss bird.
Kár, hogy nem lehet főmenni most baszalári. Nyomok. Na ez is megvan, akkor nézzük, hogy mi van még. Ez van a rendőrkapitányságban. Na most a kapitányságra még eljöhetünk.
Phyllis and Roy's are nowhere to be
seen. Ment a két fizi.
Well, let's hope this is a good omen.
Maybe finally the pincushions of...
And maybe it's not a coincidence, since we've just found a dead...
Tényleg, most, hogy meghalt.
Yeah. What can I say? The nice starting...
Well, let's just hope there won't be any more...
You don't believe that, do you, Bob?
Eltűnt a két kis faszcipő.
Sometimes I think...
Na gyerekek, be kell menni, bassz meg. Hoppá! Póni! Póni itt a főnök úr.
Hey, man. Is the boss, sir?
Angry? That's an...
I see the New Year's madness.
As normal, boys. The city's gone crazy, and we already
have... Hoppá!
What do we know about it?
Sonny?
Oh, come on, man. I only have a
amit mi jelentettünk be, ugye?
Feather, Sonny, stop.
He's been...
Shut up, Marty.
All right. Though I don't know much. The girl was found inside a house.
Why do you think that?
Never mind. Anyway, she was naked, but there wasn't any sign of a struggle. There was a message...
Ez is furcsa, hogy mintha elaludt volna, ugye? Tehát, mintha mérgezés, vagy mi az Isten lehetett ez?
That's all.
Thanks, Mom.
You're not gonna out...
Oh, yeah. What
mi volt az üzenet?
You already know, don't you? One I've read too many times.
All right.
Officer Barkman. One of Blood Boy.
Ja, hát az is egy kutya, jó van. Na, gyerekek!
Shouting in 3, 2, 1,
and...
Martin, what the hell do you think you're doing?
We're just patrolling, sir.
At the station?
No, we're here for some...
You missed.
No, sir. I mean, yes, sir. I mean...
Why are you grinning, Santino?
I can't grin, sir.
I'll be cute. I can see it in your eyes.
Should I close them, sir?
Don't you peck at me.
We're not even here anymore, Chief. We just...
Get out of my...
Yes, sir.
Damn
it, Sonny. Why do we have to...
You'll survive, Marty. If he has...
I'm not so sure about...
Na beszéljük vele.
You're on duty. Am I right, Martin?
Yes, sir.
And why the hell are you standing here?
I do, sir.
Then fuck off. And you, Sonny.
I wouldn't think about it, sir.
Fölhet menni?
We have no business.
Nem lehet fölmenni még mindig oda. Na itt van ez a címer, ez volt gyerekek, nézzétek? Tehát ez... Ott, de most már látom így nagyba. Tehát a gólya, az oroszlán, a róka, és ott a birka csak bele volt olvadva fehérbe.
Did you ever notice how much bigger the lion and the fox are than the other animals?
Az oroszlán és a róka a többi állat.
You know, maybe all animals are equal, but...
Huh. So that's why our king's a fox and not a sheep or a...
It's maybe a little late, but you're starting to...
Where are the insects, anyway?
It says everything.
Did you know there's a theory that the Foundation War was a hoax? That the reptiles deliberately kept in the background, but in reality...
What? Where did you hear that?
LOL!
I'd never heard such sheep
shit.
I wouldn't use that trash to...
A kloákába sem törődöm ki vele.
Something other than...
Hey, that was a bit below...
Yep, but true.
You got me.
Na, még valami?
Flooded by patriotism too, Sonny.
Of course, Marty, I feel this way.
I think you're mocking me.
I think you should.
Miért van a kezébe shotgun?
All it takes is one.
Na most van vége. Alright. Még valami?
You're on duty.
Yes, sir.
I wouldn't.
Ja, nincs másik.
Don't drink that,
Sonny.
Bár még vele?
Can I be honest?
Ez
az itt még van.
Sorry, Ma.
Well, then I strongly advise you to get yourself.
Furry gods, don't be so extreme, Ma.
You don't do routine, boys. When you're...
Hey, you're not Meredith H. Marble, the author of the Chicken Police books, by any chance? That would have been a great blur.
I'm not joking, boy.
Okay, Mon.
I hope so.
Ooh.
I see the boss is ready to...
What did you expect?
What's the name of the old man?
Marcia.
Marcia.
So that's why the old hound.
Please, boys, don't make.
Unfortunately, I.
As usual.
Furcsa kártya, na nézzük, ő mit gondol erről.
This is beautiful, embossed, gilded. These are rare, but.
I'm afraid that.
You haven't taken vital evidence from a crime scene.
Oh, what are you thinking?
On my feathers.
Only if we don't wrap it up, Mon.
Deborah?
Listen, Mon, that girl...
You've seen her, right?
Yes, we were first on this...
Boys, you know I should report you...
We know, Mon. We're only asking for a little more time.
Are you crazy?
Hey, keep it down.
Please, Mon. It's a...
God damn. Okay.
Thanks, doll. We'll be...
How's that? Is Filmaru?
Filmar hasn't been sniffing around...
Yeah, he was here a week and a half ago. He used the archives and took out some...
That's all?
That's all.
I hope you...
Why are you so...
No, I'm not. I just...
I told him no.
Glad to hear.
Don't do anything crazy, y'all.
Okay, Mon.
Okay. Akkor most vagyunk itt kész, szerintem. No... Marty? Beszélgetés?
Shouldn't you be somewhere else, Marty?
You know... I spend every New Year's Eve.
You mean fire rounds all night long?
Ooh, itt is kaptunk kódexet.
You drink? I've...
No offense taken.
And you, boss? Do you still think...
Almost every day, Marty. You know, pal, you're damn lucky with...
With a feathery loop.
I didn't mean it that way.
You're right, though. And don't believe for a second that I'm on...
And that she hasn't already eaten.
Yeah, that too.
Yes, 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 yes. Ezért kaptunk helyet szerintem. Mármint a blablabla. Itt. Aha, the bloody New Year's Eve. Mire gált?
You sure we won't need you? Oh.
Úgy látom, itt nem változott semmi. Itt mi volt írva?
Remember how blood boil freak?
Yeah, more.
Who knows?
Ez ugyanaz. Jó, na, tipli. Hát akkor most megvan minden. Megvan az újságos, a cárklub, és akkor most jöttünk a hotelba.
We had no choice but to continue the investigation where it started. In that shady little apartment I called home. The only lead was the list Fillmore gave us, with all those imposing names on it. But what could it mean? And why did Natasha keep it secret from us? But most importantly, what did all this have to do with Deborah's death? The trail started to get cold, and so did the air outside. There was something unsettling in the black clouds, hiding all the stars. I prayed that they didn't bring an early snowfall. The night was already painful enough.
So, what are we doing here?
Trying to calm down. I'll have a shot.
Sure you will.
And we're trying to put the pieces together, of course.
And what is next, boss?
Let's take a look at what we've learned so
far. Na nézzük, hogy hova megyünk tovább.
So, how did this whole case start?
Micsoda? LOL! Várj, most ez micsoda? Szóval hogyan is kezdődött? A Deborával. De mi az, hogy nem vagyok biztos benne? Fontos lehet, de nem most. Majdnem, de nem pontosan. Jó. Pontosan, igen, és akkor gangster szerető. Nem vagyok be. Jó, de hát most elárulja. Natasha and Molly, ezzel kezdőd. De! Mi? Különös fenyegetés. Jó, oké, legyen. Ezzel kezdődött, igen. Jó, hogy ez a gyanúsítottak. Igen, és akkor most itt vannak tárgyak. Mi ez a 0/3? Furcsa lista. Most... Igen, és most mi van? De várjátok, nem tudom, mit kell csinálni. Mi az, hogy 0/3? Ó, össze kellett húzni! Natasha és a fenyegetések. De mégis mi a kapucs? Bazd. De most itt ezt véglegesen el kell döntenünk. Én szerintem tudja, hogy nem neki szól. Ez 1000%, hogy nem neki szól. De most így, tehát a bizonyítékok alapján, hogy tudtunk visszamenni? Tehát van egy furcsa listánk. Van egy levelünk, a kulcs. És van egy kártyánk. Ugye, ő szerintem gyanús, de tudja, hogy nem ő a főgeci. Vagy tudja a pöcs. Hát de most én ezt innen nem tudom eldönteni ennyiből. Még az is lehet, hogy ő a forrásuk. Mert itt a C meg a D az ugye az egyik, hogy egyértelműen neki, vagy egyértelmű, hogy nem neki. De ez meg csak az, hogy ő lehet a forrásuk. Ezt jelölöm meg, bazd meg. Legyünk gyanakodóak nagyon. És most? Ö... Gyerekek, én ezt most nem értem, hogy itt most mi van ám. Vagy lehet, hogy nem találtuk el?
Yeah, the threats are meant for Natasha, no doubt about that.
Aha, tehát akkor itt ennyire nem kell túl gondolni a dolgokat. Értem, értem. Tehát akkor a game az megmondta nekünk, hogy akkor itt ne legyünk összeesküvés elméletesek. Neki szánták. Pont. Tehát ez akkor most már egy fix tény a game szerint. Jó. Én szerintem nem, de jó. Legyen. És akkor most ide megint be kell raknunk valamit? Natasha and Molly? Vagy egy embert kell berakni? Hú, az meg ez itt elég urán van összerakva. De mit kell ide beraknom? Egy tárgyat? Aha, tárgyat!
But there was something Natasha didn't speak about.
Igen. Titokban tartotta.
Natasha is terrified, and she's in real danger. But she kept this list hidden from us. It seems too important to keep it a secret.
Oké, okay. Ez most jó. Nagyszerű. És akkor most ide kell egy ember. A Debora? Nem vagyok biztos benne. Akkor a Chávez. Fontos lehet, de nem most. De miért a Luis-t kell ide berakni? Tehát a legirrelevánsabb személy.
But what can we do with this list?
Tehát valami köze lehet, hát tudja, hogy ez nem. De mi, ez miért kell ide most? Várj, és hogyha ezt kötöm össze ezzel. De most gyerekek, ez esküszöm nincs meg. Tehát most a Luis, a nyulat, a főbérlőmet összekötöm ezzel a listával, és ez jön ki. De mindegyikre kattintottam már. Ú, gyerekek, én ezt nem értem, bazd meg, hát te, szóval... De mind a négyre kattintottam már. Only one person who moves in circles high enough to know where it's from. Louis. We must ask him. If we want to get out of this dead end.
Na gyerekek!
Én a C-re tudja, hogy rákattintok. Ügy lezárva!
So, the card is... maybe a dead end. The piece of painting, too.
But the list Filmar gave us...
De itt egyébként lehet más ending, itt. And I only know one person vagy itt csak ez lehet.
Lamar.
Yes, Marty. It's Louis. Exactly.
Mi persze.
Of course, it's Louis. But where do we find the bunny man?
Well, since he owns this building, I'm hoping he's here. It's worth a call.
You know his number?
By heart. 555-932. I wrote it down in my book as well.
Oh, you are a prof-
Hello, Mizo. De én akkor sem értem, hogy mi alapján mondja be nekünk a jó választ.
Hey, Louis, sorry to disturb you. Again, could you come over to my place? I have a question for you. It's
a real case.
Thanks, pal. I owe you.
Jó jön a Luis. Itt is van.
Good old rabbit. Thanks, Louis. Again.
Ja, bizonyra, Feri.
Oh, don't mention it. Besides, it was my...
Well, let's hope you can help. What
Nocha.
Well, well, these names. I know half of them personally.
I knew it.
But I have no idea what kind of list this is.
Here we go.
But these are all members of the upper class. Politicians, business people, oh my. Even the commander of the Royal Guard.
Oh.
Damn.
But I really don't know what it means.
So, is it a dead end?
I'm afraid so.
Hát az fassa.
May I ask what you have...
It's complicated, Lewis.
Ah, is there...
Maybe there's some...
No. Ja, hogy most jönnek a kérdések. Debúra, először is.
Yes. She...
Where did you take her after...
Where she asked me to... To
Flowerville. Roger.
Yeah.
Luck. Nothing good, Lewis.
Aha, tehát ő vitte oda, bazd meg. Nézzük meg a kártyát.
This?
Na, mi van?
My goodness.
Tud valamit?
Think we have a...
You see, I also have...
A card?
Neki is van.
Like this? Really?
Yes. It's a membership.
How exclusive?
Very.
That's what I'm talking about. What does SN mean, Lewis?
Segnyaló.
It's the sweltering Nile.
Sweltering Nile.
That's a...
Well, yes, it's a brothel.
Oh!
Not like that. It's something completely different.
Ah, ez valami ilyen exkluzív dugi hely.
Calm down, Lewis. We're not gonna tell anybody.
Thank you so much. It is...
Listen, Lewis. How do we get in?
Ugye azt találtuk a Ritikülbe.
Phew! What to get in? Well, if you...
We're used to that. So, correct, Marty. Thanks for the help.
Kösz, Lewis, bassz meg. Várjál, megvan a nyomunk.
I don't know what you said to him, but after you finished, he almost immediately van...
Really? That's... Or he had business elsewhere. It's New Year.
Jó, tehát ő ugye azon elment, Natasha, nem láttam.
I didn't see her after the show.
Ah, és ő meg nem jellemző, hogy elmegy idő előtt, az viszont gyanús.
What else do you know about her?
Oh, not much. What everybody knows. She was...
We found out as much...
You mean the massacre of the royal family? I'd say her accent is a dead.
Aha.
So it's possible that she is a
uralkodó családtagja. Igen, ugye az, ami a képen volt.
Don't think so. Nobody could have survived.
De lehet, hogy túlélt a két gyerekként ő ezt. Probably right. Szerintem ez egy, ez egy, ez egy...
What should we know about the place, Lewis?
No, it's an elegant and exclusive place.
I see. I guess it's mostly visited.
Mostly, yeah.
Yes, of course. Is it true what they say? That it's some kind
of... The Nile is a proud herald of the coexistence of all the...
But the place...
Oh, don't worry for the girls, Sunny.
Well, we'll see what they have to say about these two old...
Két ilyen vén faszhoz, mint mi.
That was a little bit...
Vajon... Gyerekek!
Sometimes
kezdek kiégni. Csak szólok.
And this is all... Would you like a shot?
You know what? When we're done,
let's hope the case won't aim into that, brother Bird.
Be like, no.
It would be best to board it up.
It may be run down, but somehow I...
Sure. You could live in Cockrum.
Believe me, Marty.
Jó, hogy ott az izé szobánk, nem a kijárat. Jó.
A long time ago, when...
If you...
Jó. Na, gyerekek, király! Igen, de hova tudunk elmenni még? Sehova, csak ide. Akkor megyünk. Chapter 2, The Killing.
To Marty's delight, we were heading toward the most exclusive brothel in Clawville. The separatists and those opposing...
Akkor itt lesz a szünet, gyerekek, a pont király. Chapter
like
ugrás.
Everything that supported interracial relations and peaceful coexistence of all species.
Of all
so the place
species.
Wasn't just a brothel. It was a symbol. But just like a brothel is not a worthy symbol, Clawville failed to turn out the way it was intended.
Jesus.
Well, here we are.
Hosszú combo.
Kingdom of long legs, silky skin. Remegő
pillák birodalma.
Detour
achievement. Na mindjárt megnézzük, hogy ezek az achievementek mik. Lemúr lány! Kutya kisasszony! Édes faszom. Gyerekek, már nagyon sok mindent kiderítettünk amúgy, tehát szerintem nincsen baj, meg nem vagyunk így elzélve maradva semmitől. Gyakorlatilag az embereknek is a 80%-át már főfedeztük. Nincsen itt semmi gond. Ugye ebből volt kevés, ebből kevés volt. Itt talán itt tudhattunk volna meg még valamit, de szerintem itt tudhattuk volna meg ezt.
It's a piece of a painting. Judging by how well it was hidden, SN.
Igen. Jó. Na gyerekek, és akkor most? Most kilépés. Ó, király, király. Na, srácok. Akkor innen fogjuk folytatni, mert akkor itt a chapter ugrás van, akkor ez így pont perfekt. Négy chapter van. Hát akkor ez nem 8 óra, gyerekek, hát ez volt majdnem 4, és én mindent megnéztem. Tehát így most tényleg mindent megnéztünk, és az összes párbeszédnél az összes variációt végig spammeltük. Tehát, hogy mindegyiket. Alright. Jó, nagyon jó ez a játék, el lehet veled, olyan, mint egy filmet néznél konkrétan a közben. Hát abszolút, tehát hogy ez nem olyan ilyen, nagyon ilyen mélyen belegondolós, itt igazából ebben nem nagyon, vagy nem tudom, én nem veszem benne azt észre, hogy ez egy olyan nyomozós játék lenne, ahol neked kell kideríteni így a dolgokat nagyon úgy teljesen, hanem úgy kattintgatsz, persze visszaizé, olvasod, de hogy nincsenek benne mondjuk olyan csúzok, hogy mondjuk te döntöd el, mint például itt a nyomoknál, hogy én akarom eldönteni, hogy én szerintem ez azt jelenti, hogy. És akkor kiválasztom, és hogy akkor az alapján megyünk tovább, hanem ott volt a 4 variáció, és egy volt belőle a jó, amit akárhányszor szóval ugye kattintgathattál. Tehát nekem ez egy kicsit furcsa volt. A szevasz csirkefarrá, tehát a végére érte ide aranyapa, ezzel játszottunk eddig. Nagyon kis baba ez a game. Úgyhogy nézzél bele, hogyha gondolod, pörgessél bele, és hónap fogjuk folytatni ezt a játékot. 11 óra gameplay? Ezt simán elhiszem. Hát figyelj, hogyha most ezt mi végignézzük a voice actinget, akkor ez 6 órás lenne ez az adás. A chapter 1. Kb. De mondom, jó ez így, hogy egy kicsit így pörgetjük a olvasás után egyből tovább, mert a voice acting az ugye direkt lassabb hozzá. Na, skacok, hát remélem, hogy tetszett, akkor mindenkinek kellemes pihenést kívánok, és akkor holnap jövünk, aztán folytatjuk ezt a gémet, megnézzük, hogy meddig jutunk. Mindenkinek kellemes hétvégét, jók lehetek, szevasztok, peace!